All right, boys. Week two. Oh, yeah. Already fucked up. Week one, day two. We got the Mormons versus the Underdogs. Nice chill set that we're watching today. All the big guns or all the big boys are playing on the off stream. Let's just have a nice Sunday. Don't want to do too crazy. But as I say that, Spatel's already they're already going for a gang. Not even gonna give me
what
an opportunity.
What is this?
Not even giving me opportunity.
Yo, Alan, press O.
Oh yeah, I got it.
Oh God, Andre with Kami already talking shit. Okay, so we like to see.
Yeah.
Okay.
We got some doo-doo talking already.
At least leave words before you leave. No? Okay, cool. I left one. Okay, that's cute. I like that. Zoom in. Yeah, what is that? What is that ward?
So, yeah. Hold on.
Christmas.
Well, what are you guys' predictions for this game? Who's your money on?
I don't know. My money's on Dan.
God, dude, come on. Why is your money on Dan?
Well,
I don't know. I heard he's the best, but I don't know. I like Mazahar here. I think Mazahar is gonna give Cammy and or you know the least in a hard time if he over engages too hard. Aside from that, I think Dragon Rider on Cho'Gath is gonna do pretty well too against Mahara Singe. But you know, you never know. We're gonna see how it goes.
Yeah, you know me, I was a big fan of Dragon Rider last season, so you know, can't wait to see what he does today. Hopefully he improved, you know. Bodies Mahar, who knows?
Yeah. I mean, they are playing a cheaper roster, Return of the Mormons. So, you know, maybe they're feeling out the Underdogs. So, if they do win, this is like a big, you know, momentum shift for the series.
Who has the smaller roster number?
The red team.
Yeah, the Return of the Mormons. Dan's team. Like their best play. Their best play. As you say that, hold on. We're gonna get a gank. Zeta Noise is coming from the side. He's gonna go on top of Kami. Kami's gonna try to kite as much as he can. Faithful Death does
not
get out.
Not even close.
As I say that, listen, deep. Listen.
What is happening?
As I say that, listen, disconnects.
Oh, are they paused?
There's the pause.
Yeah, there's the pause. I was like, did my computer just blow up?
Just when we started on schedule.
Oh, and they unpause right there. So yeah, for those that are new to SC, there's 3 pauses per set. So that's 1 pause gone for.
Hold on, three pauses for how long?
Either 3 pauses or a 20-minute time bank.
Damn.
Okay.
Whichever one comes first. Oh, that hook was like crazy far. What the heck?
Yeah, this dude is nuts, bro.
Yeah, I think Spatel is their best player technically on this current lineup. So I'm hoping that Spatel, you know,
really
makes some plays. Yeah, he's like 19 points, while everyone else is like 15 or 10.
Oh, okay. Damn. Let's go, Dan. Or Return of the Mormons, is that what it's called?
Yeah, Return of the Mormons, RLTM. You know, both these captains have something to prove, too. You know, having a rough first-time captaincy. Hopefully they, you know, do some damage this time around.
How did both teams do yesterday?
Rifles team lost 1-2 and Return of the Mormons went 3-0.
Okay.
Yeah. But like I said, Peachy gets caught here. Oh, forced the flash. Okay. Good timing. Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good flash on her part.
But even that, Mahar is in trouble. I think he has to heal here. Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, he has no mana to eat him. Oh, that's so sad.
Yeah, yeah.
See that? Yo, my boy Dragon Rider improved, bro.
Yeah, Mahar had ignited up too. He was ready.
But Mahar had no mana, though.
Both didn't.
Yeah. Alright, so because of that roam, Kami has developed a pretty decent lead now, even though he was slightly behind because of that early gank. You know, Zedanoi's ganking a lot, causing him to be like, you know, 10 CS behind too, so he needs to get something done with these ganks. He is getting things done, but not. I think he's wanting more out of his investments. Okay, so they're gonna. They're gonna do dragon. That's very optimistic,
not,
I think.
I'm
especially
not
with them.
The call.
They know what's up to.
Mid lane is pushed.
At least not moving. I think.
Okay, now they now it. Yeah they're gonna get
yeah,
it.
This is I have
unless
to give
decent
this,
super
right?
spritz
unless,
right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
oh
gone.
Man.
I think if they're committed to it, I think they could have pushed them off because they're taking a ton of damage from that ignite or from the infernal dragon. I mean, rather. Oh, Galaki's in this team too, so or in this game. Wow.
Yeah, it's that Ash player, yeah.
Well, I think he was primarily a Jhin player when he first came into the league.
I'm surprised that Splatel was higher, because I'm like, wait, Galaki's in here. I remember Galaki.
Yeah, but I think I pointed him a bit low because of his...
So we went backwards. Oh, okay.
Yeah, because of his last season performance.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Faithful, this is going taking an aggressive position here. I think she's looking to get on top of that Ash. Oh.
That skin looks so nice, though. Mm-hmm. Might have to
play
that.
Zedden always gets on top of Peachy. Peachy is without...
She has no flash. I mean, but she just gets out because
no!
of...
No! He's going to get...
There's no way she dies. There's no way.
The W? No?
Oh, that hook! My God!
Well played, Clatel. Well played. Nice.
And they're going to... Wait, Fable Death is engaging on this. That's kind of optimistic there.
Do they even see the? Did they
wait,
see the Chunwell leave?
Oh,
Dragon Rider! Dragon Rider's so dead here.
Press R.
Oh, Dragon Rider!
Hold up!
Dragon Rider.
Shivering, dude. What is Dragon Rider R, bro?
Oh
no, Dragon Rider. What did he press R on, bro?
He probably R'd the minion.
Oh, minion, yeah.
He minions. Oh, Dragon Rider. That was. I'm shivering, bro. I'm scared for him.
Yeah, man, I thought he had that, bro. I wanna see my boy's success, man. Goddamn. Wanna be successful, bro.
Yeah. Oh, he's our future. He's the future, man.
I know, dude. He's the future of SDC, bro. In like season 30, he's gonna be like, the only guy around. Captain.
Oh, as I said, Faithful Death is forced to engage here. Oh my God! And
holy ravioli! Oh my goodness. Yeah, Nautilus needs to chill out, man.
Alright, I'm convinced.
You're
not listening
to bro.
Yeah, I didn't know what Rel does, but now I understand what she does.
Now I understand.
Before I thought she just wars, but now I understand completely what Rel does.
Oh this
man.
Is Willy.
Dragon.
This is
Dragon Rider.
Mahar's watching what? That's Rallies, right?
I think so.
Should be.
Rallies or what? The Abyssal Mask or whatever that thing's called?
I think he's going rallies. People usually go rallies into beyond juice.
Mm-hmm. It has to be rallies.
Alright. Kami's in the driver's seat. It's up 20 CS, you know, 2 kills in.
Like yeah, this one's up to
70.
Kami to carry.
Oh, Mahara's gonna get ganked here though. Ooh, good pillar.
He doesn't have flash. She doesn't have R either.
Oh, that was a good knockoff.
He shouldn't be dead.
Yeah. No, he's fine here.
Flash?
That go.
Wait, he has. Wait, why didn't they commit on that? Dragon Rider has R. I feel like they could have committed, and Mouse has Flash R as well. But
yeah. But maybe they're afraid of the you know the saying. Don't.
Yeah, no vision.
Yeah, no vision, and don't dive a singe or don't chase a singe. Okay, they're invade.
Okay.
I like this invade though. They're gonna try to push Lee Sin up, but Lee Sin does get his blue buff in time. So, all in all, the Nautilus is this kind of roaming is kind of screwing over Ash, unfortunately.
Yeah, he's gonna have to back it up here now.
Yeah, see now, yeah. That's just, as an ADC main, it feels kind of bad when your ADC, I mean, your support just roams 24/7 and you have nothing to do.
Yep.
Can't see us.
For real.
Well, they gotta get something for it, you know?
No, it's Demonic Embrace. Thanks, Brown Ale. Yeah, Demonic Embrace. Why did I say Abyssal Mask? The hell? But they do get Riffer.
It's probably what he meant.
Where they take this puppy
up. I think they look to take it mid, to be honest. I think mid's the easiest lane to gank.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Peachy can't wave clear that either. Although
yeah, Malzahar and then...
I hate Malzahar players. Ugh.
Why is that?
Spies them. He did two moves that barely cost any mana. Now look at them. They walk away from their lane. That's gross.
Sound like a hater.
You know, there's like three Malzahar mains in the league right now too. So there's a bunch of cat mains and a bunch of Malzahar mains.
I bet.
It's always been a thing, man. Yeah. Fucking cat arena players, man. Mm-hmm.
But if Galaki can get strong, then he can basically own Singed.
Wait.
Lee Sin.
There's no way. He's level five.
Hold on, they're getting surrounded though. This is a 4v3. Yeah,
look at the collapse. Look at the collapse.
Yeah, they're collapsing on them. 4v3. Xehanort is trying.
They need to walk towards Karma. They need to walk towards
Karma. Oh boy, this is.
Oh, this is gonna look ugly. Oh, Lee's gone.
Oh, but Lee's.
Ooh, nice kick.
Lee Damn, Lee's... that Lee Sin is clean, bro.
Okay.
What the hell?
Wait, we need a. That Lee was. Okay.
Yeah, Maharu Ayase, aka Jaden or Aiden.
Yeah, I guess they're just that strong or like that, you know, like that ahead. Because I feel like that should have been lights out for them, but they turned it around and.
Yeah, I don't know. Ash didn't ulti either, and they didn't even.
Oh, he didn't.
Yeah, they didn't even do anything with that. And Spatel's only level 5 too. So like, this is really rough.
See all that Roman does. Yes. Makes you 80 carry, 40 CS behind, plus 3 kills, and not even level 6.
Yeah.
I mean, they did get the Rift, though, so I mean...
I mean, but yet, you gotta cash it in, though.
Yeah, where's the Rift going?
Like I said, I told you, mid, I feel like mid is the easiest lane to bring it to right now.
Yeah. Like I said, if they can somehow neutralize... Kami, which I doubt at this point though, but if they somehow catch him and kill him, then that's a lot of their damage gone. So they're not completely out, but it's
Mahar's
gonna
just gonna have
rough.
Fun in this game. I can already tell.
Yeah.
He got the ghost, he got the boots on, he's ready.
I'm waiting for the proxying to begin.
Bye.
Oh boy, Galaki Mii's forced.
Ooh, nice Itara.
Andre's walking down. Andre gets there, they definitely win that shit.
Yeah. Oh, but they're gonna go on top of. Nope. Lee Sin gets out completely.
Yo, this Lee Sin is clean, bro. What the hell?
Yeah. And this guy was crying to me that why I put him tier 2. Oh, here comes Mahar. Oh, good hook though.
Wait. Mouse has R. Hold up. Wait, he didn't arm under the tower?
Yeah, no, that's kind of questionable.
Huh?
I think he did.
Yeah, I didn't think he expected to get flanked.
Yeah.
I don't know, bro.
But yeah, I would arm him too. 100%.
I'm pretty sure he had. I think he had his passive up as well, the Banshee, but.
Oh, can Dragon Rider get on top of Mahar? Oh, no, maybe. He doesn't.
Nah, I don't know. Mahar has. Maybe, he doesn't have
he's
R.
He's looking to cheese Ash right here?
Awesome. Oh, I know. Oh my God! Yeah,
that rift is look at the rift. Look at the rift. Oh, it's about to die in like 5 seconds. He has to drop rift right here.
Oh my God! Lee Sin's getting. Oh no! No!
Oh! You hate to see it, man. Oh
yeah,
no,
damn,
dude!
Damn!
Whoa!
Yeah, this Lee Sin's clean.
Oh, GG. He got him.
Means here too, by the way.
Is it going mid? Yeah, they're gonna get these plates. Oh, that's so unfortunate. You know, I think this might actually bring them back. Actually, no, they're really. What is that, like 3k gold lead?
Yeah, well, they're sitting on a 3,500 gold lead at the moment. The thing is, Ashe is so weight. It's like she's ultra behind.
Yeah. Come on, man. Jag around getting these plates. Look at that. Free money.
Yeah, she's like ridiculous behind right now, unfortunately for her. And Kami's already finished Kraken. He went Kraken Slayer too. He didn't even go, you know,
Gale Force, yeah.
Gale Force or some cheesy shit. He's just gonna go straight pure damage and dish it out ASAP.
Yeah, I would too. He has two supports.
Yeah, and he has the rail to do it for him, like to set it up, and Karma to, you know, enhance him, so it's like free.
I need Galaki to finish an item before 17 minutes or. It's looking a little dire out here. Good.
I mean, it's been dire when they.
Look at this push.
They outmaneuvered them twice, but they lost like the individual duels.
My heart did a little.
Marth's a bully. Like, come on, dude.
I was just start proxying as soon as I see their jungler.
Oh.
Ooh.
Okay. The nice comeback.
Ooh. No shot.
Yeah, and he's
Andre
dead.
Has flash. Yeah, okay. Did this flash guy die as well?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, flash kick.
Yep. Yo, this Lee Sin, dog.
Oh, but can... Okay, no, they can't trade it, at least. That's unfortunate.
His gore drinker, bro.
Yeah.
Sam looking a little good.
Yeah, Cammy's just eating.
Yeah, what Axe Fight just said, man. Like, I don't know if you guys saw what happened in that fight, but, Ash used R to kill the guy with, like, 1 HP.
Yeah.
Oh, would have been really useful right
Ash
there,
is big
but...
dead here. War jump into... Yep, war jump into... Yep.
Oh, it feels bad.
Yeah, this is.
Oh rough. No, that's yeah.
You hate
that's
to
the
see
worst,
it.
Man. It's like.
Yeah, I already knew what was coming. Can they get Kami here though? Can Dan do it?
They hit him.
Oh wow, that actually landed. Oh boy.
Kami doesn't have ult. Yeah. I think yeah. Kami's he just... died.
Oh, but here comes the reinforcements.
Oh, no, shut down.
Wait, that's
wait,
actually
is this,
insane.
Is this a throw? Is this a throw?
Yeah, that's an insane throw. Faithful
oh,
doesn't get caught
get
here too.
Well?
Yeah, they're gonna get rail for free
this
as well.
Flash.
Yeah,
has,
but
money.
No, but no, Peachy's here. Peachy's here. Oh, Spatel!
I mean, she doesn't do damage. Do they continue? Okay, nah, they don't.
No, but the dragon is up though. So if Ash comes up,
Ash needs to come down.
Yeah, come up and help secure this dragon, guys. Come on. What?
Yeah, we're going, dude. We're going the wrong way right now. Like we're going after a singed. This is like when dragon's up.
Yeah, and Dragon Rider can handle it on himself. He doesn't need help.
Like, just push the wave, bro. He has no mana.
Oh my god. They better get the kill for this.
This isn't worth. This is not worth, bro.
Oh, and then Spatel's gonna die for this. Oh, maybe not. Okay, if they can secure the dragon. No, they didn't even start the dragon.
I don't know. This is just bad macro, to be honest. I mean, we don't have ult for fucking dragon, no.
Because the idea is you grab the dragon to buy time for yourself. You don't want to give them, you know, Mountain Soul ASAP. Oh, this is so bad now. See, now Spatel is without HP. Your tank is... Oh, Faithful Death, though, is going to maybe commit suicide, though. Actually, that's actually pretty big. If they catch her... Wow, okay. Oh! And they rejected him.
Miles ult's about to come up and, like... 4 seconds. I mean,
they
if he gets it on Kami, they win, or they just use.
No,
Lee
no, but Singe is coming. Singe is coming though to change the fight. Like
Dragon
Rider's
left
TP. They have to give up.
They gotta
give it up now. They gotta give it up.
Bahar is ready. Look,
oh my God! Here comes Bahar.
Wait, hold on. Just ult him. Ult him. Yeah, he didn't put aids on him though. Gets out.
Oh, here comes Kami to just eat everyone's lunch. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Okay. All right.
This is looking like a Kami game.
Yeah, like, they kind of trolled with the macro right there. Like, that should have been their dragon, without a doubt.
Yeah.
But we're prioritizing chasing Singe with, like, no mana. You know, that's what they want you guys to do, so...
I Feeling understand good now, trap. Alan. I understand. I won't ever question your point value ever again.
Yeah, you called me out, but now the math is adding up, right?
Damn.
Yeah, never. There's layers to this. Yeah, this is. I mean, oh my God. Yeah.
Like, I mean, you expect, right? This is a low point team compared
to
the team.
But I mean, it's
but like how much?
Like seven or eight. Or, it's like nothing crazy, but it should be at least competitive. Well. I think. Like.
Yeah.
I think a couple of big mistakes really pushed them back. Like bot lane. Bot lane really dropped the ball on this, I think. See, the thing is, Dragon Rider, yes, he's weak, but he's still keeping up in CS, you know? Like, that's the best you can ask out of him. But, like, if your bot lane is already down 70, that's just makes the game a lot harder. And then every time you press tab and you see the CS difference, you're thinking, like, what? You just feel bad. You just feel tilted.
Yeah. Andre's got a Q. Kami's got a Q test now as well, so I...
Yeah. Oh, my God! And here comes the beatdown. Oh my God. No! Please, Mahar. Okay. Force the heal, too.
Die.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, wait, hold
nobody
on.
Has lifeline, though. Mahar is
wait,
trolling.
Does he die?
No. Oh, they catch Kami, though!
Oh, no.
Okay, they don't catch Kami. Oh, they do catch Kami!
Oh. Did they win still? Hold on.
Oh, Mahar dies! Mahar is still doing damage without. Oh, what is this? This is a crazy throw!
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh no, dude. Yeah.
Oh, and Dragon Rider big. That's a big knockup. Oh.
Dragon Rider.
Dragon Rider hype.
Overburn. Yo, okay. Back gross. They got
you. Yeah. They didn't respect the Kami didn't respect that.
Oh my god.
He didn't respect him there. He thought the QSS would have been enough, but it blew his ass up real quick.
Nautilus, I need you to hurry up.
I mean, I think they get it regardless.
What? Can't question mark, but they got that easy.
Yeah, right. That's 30.
All right, so wow. Now they're only 1k down, like.
Yeah, and they're all scaling them too, I think.
Less than 1k.
Yeah, if Ash needs to get some items.
Ash, Malzahar, like, it's gonna be
Ash
crazy.
Ash needs literally some items to, like, I mean, the other team, yo, Space Age is playing well. He's doing his job. yo, I don't even want to call the champion's name, right? I hate
Space Age. Space Age is killing it right now. just killing everyone.
Yo, where does that name even come from? I remember when I started playing in like season 3, fucking used to say, yeah, man, the AIDS is on me.
It's because it bounces off people every time someone dies, right? Isn't that?
Yeah, it's contagious, bro.
Okay, I think we should go with the 2020 or 2021. We just call it COVID now. Space COVID.
Yeah, space COVID.
Space COVID.
COVID mouse. COVID mouse are. That would be sick, bro. What if he had a mask on?
This is a big. Oh my god, they're gonna catch.
Yeah,
they're catching.
They're split.
Yeah. They're catching Rell. Rell is without any support right now.
They don't have Stinge. Do they win?
Oh my god, Kami's forced to ulti. Oh, the arrow goes wide. Oh my god, though.
Kami just cleans it, I think.
Kami's clutching.
Yeah.
Malzahar has ult. He's looking at all Kami.
But they're stuck in the pit, though. Oh, and they grab him. Oh, good cleanse. Oh, but they finish him off. Oh, they finish him off. Oh my god, this is a game of inches, and Mal.
Bro, this is so sad. Like, yeah. Like, we got Cinch. Okay, the tower went down now. All right.
It's one.
Is this a double?
Yeah.
There's no way this is a double here.
It's probably, it's double. Yeah, it's
double. Is this a triple? Hold on.
Probably a quadra.
There's no way. Is Mahara about to do this, bro?
Oh,
he lived. Feels bad. Oh, he has a rallies. Yeah, he can't really F with him, bro. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think his worst nightmare is Ash. The slows are just too much.
I mean, bro, Malzahar has a rallies, bro. Mahar is just like, his game is just, it's gonna be so hard from here on.
But yeah, COVID is really, the new Delta variant is really fucking these guys.
Look at the gold lead, look at the gold lead.
When he gets 3-hour punish spike, he becomes Delta variant, bro.
I know.
Why is PG top?
And cleanse is not gonna do anything for you.
I mean, she has TP, she needs to be there. Like
she needs to be there poking. Don't do it. Late.
And then she burns her angel.
Oh no! This isn't real, bro.
This is terrible.
Red team is clear mid.
Bro, the gold is even. What was the big deficit?
3,500. 3,500.
Yeah. And now it's even. Oh my.
Yeah, Alan said it should be a competitive game. Well, we got it now. Yeah. We got it now.
Oh, the arrow lands on Singe, but that's not the target you want.
Yeah, they don't even have Malz. Malz doesn't have TP. Why? I don't know why we're looking, bro.
Here comes the flash E. Oh no, he doesn't have flash. Ooh, the turnaround.
Oh, Mahar's forced to ulti.
Oh, there goes Lee. He's gonna take it.
But Mahar's going too ham right now. They just need to poke a bit.
I feel like when he does that, I feel like we can mouse all him under the tower. Oh, he's not
doing
shit.
Oh,
this is crazy. Why are they A-ramming though? What's going on here? I feel like there should be other options.
They're tilted, bro.
there must be better options to be doing. Than
like
just
their macro just completely fell off, man.
Somebody whispered them question marks. What's happening? What's going on? What are we watching?
Dude, Ash ult is almost back up, bro. What is the cooldown on that, dude?
As of right now, it's 80 seconds. And Malzahar's ultimate's 80 seconds too, so like they can just use that in conjunction. Yeah. Oh, Kami's in trouble. Forced to ulti. But Fable Dance is gonna go for the engage. Dragon Rider's tanking as much as he can.
Yeah.
Cleanse has dropped down. They do pick up Fable Dance, and there's barely any life left. Oh.
Kami just wipes it.
Dan is down.
Wait.
No, Dan is fine. He flashed up.
They actually lost that fight. No, they got two.
Oh, the arrow lands. Oh,
how many of them QSS? Do we commit on this?
They don't because he used a heal.
Yo, and, some good fight. Some good fight.
The thing is, any side that overcommits is gonna get wrecked. That's why they're playing it like, you know, MMA striking. You know, like they gotta keep their distance. If they go too close, then they're gonna get taken down and, you know, ground and pound and death. They're really so they're feeling each other out because. Oh.
Kami has flash now, so.
Yeah, that cleanse has saved his life multiple times.
Yeah, that's why you got it.
Yeah.
QSS.
And the thing is, the thing is, Muzzle has to use his ultimate on him because that extra second saves that is reducing the DPS from Kami drastically in these team fights. So even though he's not getting the full value, he has to use it. It's like a defensive ultimate, basically.
I feel like Nautilus should just ult Kami right away so he could force that ult as well.
Mm-hmm. But the thing is, the cleanse is 90 seconds, right? But the now that once Mazahar hits 16, it's going to be a 60 second cooldown for his ultimate. So eventually, you know, the Delta variant is going to catch up to Kami and his vaccine's not going to last long. It's going to overwhelm him, I fear.
Yeah, definitely.
Peachy has to pick up Mikhail's, I think.
I think Red Team could just literally wait for a cheese bush
trap. Or they can catch Singed here.
Never chase that guy.
It's a waste.
Team will just collapse when they're chasing him.
Just shove in the wave. Oh, he went back. Look at him. He faked the back. See? Catchy. Oh man.
Yeah, Red Team needs to group right now. They gave up, what's it called? Vision control just to send, like, what's that, 3 mid?
They need to shove mid quicker. Gonna be dancing for Baron?
Yeah, it comes down to who's gonna pull the trigger first.
Oh man, here we go. Mazahar back to him, unfortunately.
Mouse has TP, but is there a ward? Okay. Look where Mouse TP'd.
Oh, Mouse TP'd. Okay.
Mouse TP'd, hold on.
Okay, Oh, but Mazahar.
Okay, nice.
Painful Death is really forcing this. She only gets one person, and it's Spatel. Spatel's gonna go down immediately. Can they get a return kill? They do not. Mahar's gonna go try to look for blood. Oh, Lee Sin gets rejected, but.
Yeah, okay.
Mahar's going ham and Kami behind him.
Yeah, Kami's doing a crazy amount of damage right now. Oh my god, he has 1 HP away from dying. And that's tragic.
Dragon Rider is the shield of night, dude. Cam
what the hell was that? Why'd you get?
Is it over?
Did you just give him the penta?
It has to be over.
Yeah, I'm trying to think what they could have done better in that fight, but I don't think there was anything they could have done.
They had to be grouped. They had to just wait.
They had to group and
pink ward over the Baron pit, so they don't get baited for Baron. That's all.
No, I don't think it's over. They're gonna back up and grab his dragon, so they're gonna get one more roll. And the goal lead has now tumbled back in the favor of the underdogs.
Do you remember back in the day when you would flame Wendell for building rallies on Lissandra?
Yeah, yeah.
We basically have that again right now.
I don't know if you
play Karma at all, but
yeah. Oh. Yeah, she slows, doesn't she? Yeah, every time she attacks,
her Q,
she slows.
Her Q's are slow. I guess maybe she got it for the W, but I don't know, dude.
Yo, Mar is like playing like he has a bulletproof vest on. It's like, come behind me, Kami. I'll take it all for you.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do as a tank, man. You got a frontline for your team to do DPS. What you mean?
Everyone's scared of getting flipped over, so the mental warfare is there too. That champion is so annoying.
Their only hope is like really catching the support, you know, warding or something.
I don't even think that's enough. I don't know how they're gonna. They just need to get on top of Kami. Like, I don't know how they're gonna pull it off, but yeah.
Oh, he is without flash, so there is an angle there. Mazahar has the flash, right? So
Uh-oh, look at top!
Oh, I know Mazahar. Oh, what the heck am I looking at here? Oh, wow, that landed on him. That's... Oh, here comes the charge.
Yo. Silence is down.
Freaking Mazahar, yo, it's like a psychopath, man.
It really is. With yeah, the Dark Souls, like, skin, too.
Yeah. Dan has to flash, unfortunately. The TP comes in, that's Dragon Rider. Faithful Death might get caught here. They're using the ultimate on her, but...
This? Wait, no. I think they can turn this, bro. Comms like one, but...
Yeah, they burned his... you're right. He is one.
They
maybe they can force the issue.
I think they need to force Baron here. They yeah. need to just
they
force
need
it.
They need a 50-50 Baron right here.
It's not a 50-50 because Cho'Gath is there.
Oh, true. Then, yeah, they should
Baron. Ash gets hit. Ash just stole the arrow, brother! Please! Oh, yeah. Okay, lands on Mazahar.
Okay.
I think Mazahar dies. Come on, where's it? Wait, what? Wait, Dragon Rider. Okay, they still
no,
get
Dragon Rider thought he had flash.
Oh, he also got him? Why?
Dragon Rider's like, yo, this guy's gonna flash my thing, yo. Flash the pillar.
No, just stay there, Cho'Gath. Okay, guess they got it.
Oh, watch. Lee Sin's gonna steal it now because Dragon Rider's gone.
Wait, Dragon Rider base.
This is some Monka ass shit.
That's CCP.
Oh no, why did he base? I think this might get stolen, bro. To be honest.
Oh,
the hook. Oh my god.
You don't base on that Dragon Rider, man.
On that Dragon Rider? Never in your life.
Oh my god, that is so. These guys are tilted. I know they're tilted as fuck, yo.
I'm tilted.
Oh my goodness. I don't know, man. Like, I'm curious who's shot calling, bro.
You never base on that. Who cares if we're about to attack your other tower? You never base. You secure the Baron, get your team to safety, because your R does more damage than a smite. And you're level 16. Oh!
What I think happened, I think they were overconfident that they picked off two of them, and they're like, okay, Karma's bottom, whatever. She probably won't show up because, they only have two people alive, and they're like, whatever, you can just do the Baron, and it's free, and, you know, Cho'Gath can go mid, and look what just happened.
Yeah, now I think blue team is on the driving seat now.
Well, they've been on the driving seat. It's because of them driving. Yeah, it's because of them driving off the curb and then getting a little bump. That's causing them to, you know, mess up their pace. Yeah. But the thing is, like, they're overlapping now. So all these small mistakes aren't gonna matter anymore. Especially once Dragon Soul comes up and they can't even compete again. Why are you flashing that? Who are you afraid of? Rel? I'm so confused. Oh my god, Dragon Rider is, you know, I think he's cracking under pressure already on week one, day two.
Yeah, his first game in the season, he's
Oh my god, maybe he's hitting 1,000 crits.
Oh, they catch him though. Cleanse is dropped, but he gets knocked up. Oh, can Dragon Rider be a hero? He is a hero. Yeah. He kills him. Okay. Holy Dragon shit!
Okay, oh my god, baby. Yeah. I saw a Baron.
And the ice arrow lands.
Oh, Dragon Rider's gonna die.
Oh my god, Dragon Rider's tanking the least. And Peachy goes down. No, she doesn't. Oh, she flashed to flash down. No, Galaki doesn't give a shit. She's gonna run her down. But here comes Mazahar. Mahar's like, I'll kill you.
The reverse throw. Oh no, dude.
Hey, just stay with your teeth. Don't flash for kills. We taught you this season 3.
The judo, the counter judo throw, Mazahar.
Hold on, wait.
No, this is a counter throw.
Mazahar, I think Mazahar's gonna kill this, I think. Is he?
Oh,
my goodness.
Yeah? Mazahar might die.
Oh, bro, we're just
iceberg.
Yo, we're just throwing it back to back, bro.
Yeah, we got a game here. We got some content.
No.
Just throwing cheeks back at each other, bro. Like, isn't it tomorrow, dude.
No.
That could have been Soul.
No, this is game. This game will go longer if they secure this dragon.
That's what I'm talking about. This is what I signed up for.
This is a beat. I was about to say BTL. This is the SDC. Yo, I love. See.
We can get paid for that.
I'm thinking about the BTL sandwich, you know, like from Wendy's, you know.
True.
Yeah, it's on my mind.
Alright, Dragon Rider, alright. You shot your really foot, but then you redeemed yourself, right?
Yeah, and that was all him. They burned Kami's QSS and he hit the Q on him and then he R'd him.
He's a beefy boy. What do you got? Almost 5,000 HP.
The thing is, Ash is catching up too. Though once Ash, you know, picks up her third item, into this sixth dragon race.
Bro, this is pretty bad. I know Ash only has 3 items right now, bro, at 34 minutes. Kami is full build, dude.
Yeah, Kami's hitting.
Kami's full build. Right, Galaki's sitting on Doran's Blade and 2 wards.
Yeah. The CS difference, too. It's wild.
Wild, man.
Feel bad.
Yeah, but like that, like I said, without Kami, they have no damage.
I guess we're gonna waiting for Sol or a catch.
Yeah.
Like the best Kami has was just bad positioning. He needs to just chill out and like try to just.
Oh, they catch Mahar here. Can they kill him? They do.
He's dead. Oh my lord.
Kami though, it's gonna do so much damage. Good ice arrow, but the
crash.
Yeah, they win that. They don't have Malzahar for Kami, bro. They win it.
Space AIDS is Oh wait, Kami?
Nah, Kami cleans it. Kami cleans it.
Yeah,
for
sure. They clean it.
They just run it down mid now, I think. I think it's just GG.
But they don't have Baron though, so Malzahar can wave clear this.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, Cho'Gath is. Right.
Oh my god, look at that! Look at the COVID!
That's big silence right there. Yo, She's dead. COVID. What? Oh no.
Wait a minute.
Kami doesn't give a shit, bro. He doesn't give a fuck.
Yeah, it's over. He don't care. He's like, I'm winning this game.
Mm-hmm. They're really forcing it.
This is why people always say focus the ADC, because he hit the Q on, what's it called? On Calm, we're like, alright, this is free, but then they didn't realize they have Zaya just beating the shit out of them on the side.
COVID.
Oh my god, Aiden goes down though. So I think their push is stopped. Damn, Kami's really trying to end this game. They get one turret. I think Kami knows it's like they're gonna start learning.
They know it's gonna be a problem. Give Ash more items. Ooh, maybe catch? Flash? There you go.
He's dead. He doesn't have QSS.
Yeah, good. Nice kill.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. This is a crazy throw.
No way, bro. This is happening, dude.
Oh, nice. Oh, wait. That did not hit.
There's no shot. This is anybody's game at this point. Is he dead as well? I think he's dead, bro.
He's dead.
Yeah, the arrow lands on him, so he might get walked down.
Keep blowing him down.
Yeah.
Nah. If Ash was a bit had more items.
Oh my god, Mahar gets caught for no reason.
God.
There's no way, dude. There's no way this is real.
This is entertainment. This is what we got.
Bro, it's like. Just throws back to back, dude. Like, you're like, yeah, slam my cheek. No, you slam my cheek. Like, go. It's like, dude, just chill out, man. Goddamn.
Yo, like, this is Baron. This is Baron. Just go do Baron.
Yeah, that. Once Baron spawned, like,
5 seconds. Right there. 1 second.
I see yellow. I mean, they could have rushed it. I don't know why they didn't look for it, to be honest.
Reciprocal ass clapping.
Yeah.
They could have rushed. At least clear vision. There's a pink ward there still.
Oh my god. I mean, the momentum was back for them. I think they know that they can win these fights. Kami is without flash for the next
Yeah, but now you're dealing with a full build or full life build Mahar, level 17, running at you. And Kami just wasting his money on those potion buffs. Yeah. It's over.
Yeah. Okay, Rageblade is finished for Ashe, so she's starting to hurt.
I would literally just shove mid as red team. Go ahead. You want to do Baron? Go ahead.
Yeah.
I'll collapse with Cho'Gath and I'll just heart.
I know, they have the inside track on the dragon too.
Yeah, see, now they're recalling.
Oh boy, yeah.
Force of recall and fight the Force of recall.
I think they look. Nah.
Oh, man.
What is? I'm scared. I don't know what's going to happen.
Is good. I mean, is it good?
They grabbed
it for a tower.
They should get it.
Behind,
yeah.
They're behind.
Look, they got Karma in front of them. I feel like they just.
Oh no, Malzahar gets caught.
Turn around.
Exactly. But look, Dan is dead for free.
Oh no, he uses Zhonya's. Buys time. Ulti's coming.
Kami, what are we doing, bro?
Oh, Kami goes down! Dragon. What?!
Lee!
No, big dragon rider. Pick. They actually lost this game.
No, that there's no way. Oh my goodness.
Wow. Yo, MVP goes to dragon rider. He caught Kami out like 3 times, bro.
No, MVP to COVID. No, I think he COVID did a crazy amount of damage.
Honestly, I agree, but dragon rider did shoot himself in the foot once or twice, but he did redeem himself. I'm not gonna lie.
It's not about how it starts, man. It's about how it comes back.
Oh my god. Call Kami, he's crying! No!
Wait, hold on. I goofed up because I don't know why the spectator didn't go. So let me go back to the main team fight. I don't know why direct the camera didn't move. No. I'm gonna replay it. I'm gonna replay for the stream so they can see the fight. So hold on. Let me watch.
Kami DPSing Dragon Rider.
Okay, I'm gonna watch Kami only.
Dragon Rider just hit him with the Q. And...
Yeah, yeah. Oh, but look at Dragon Rider doing linebackering his ass, man. Holy shit!
Look at his health. He just munched him.
GG, man. Who do you guys think MVP is?
Galicky.
Galicky.
Turbo Smurf.
So either Dragon Rider or Dan.
Yo, yeah. Look, Galicky was 1-6. He ended the game 10-9.
It's an interview, so I guess we're
Yeah, you're gonna take a break. Good job, Dan. We were counting MVPs, so I'll give it. Let's get Dragon Rider then.
Yeah, Dragon Rider, get in here. True MVP. Give us
Dragon Rider. It's like we won't get Dan, we'll get at least Dragon Rider. Oh man, wow. I could have sworn that Rifles team was gonna win that one. That's pretty.
I'll tell you one thing, you should have.
Just throw after throw.
Hello.
Is that you, Dragon Rider?
Yep, that's me.
Yo, what's up, man? Yo, I'm your biggest fan, dude.
Oh, I think somebody's already claimed that title.
Yeah.
Dragon Rider says, I think it's Rocket Man.
Yeah, he's a sub on my team. So what's up, man? How was that game run? Give us a rundown. You know, it was kind of brutal for you in the early game, but you know, came back.
It was very hectic. We had two very good shot callers that wanted to make sure that we didn't walk up. And they did that by saying, don't walk up around 30 times. Very, very nice overall. Nice pick.
Sorry, Monk.
Okay, we got Dan in here. So what's up, Dan? How... Give us a rundown, man. How was that mid lane for you?
Oh man, it was pretty rough, but I mean Malzahar's pretty brain dead. You just press E on stuff and
that's
stuff.
That's what I'm saying.
So it's pretty free from there.
Yeah.
You know.
Popped off, man.
I wouldn't say it's completely brain dead. You had some critical, you know, decision making. You know, you Zhonya's at the right time, bought enough time to ulti Kami for the game winning play, just enough time for Dragon Rider to follow up and, you know, run him down, linebacker him to death. Because what's the lethal range for Cho'Gath at level 16? Like, I think you can kill Kami or Xayah at like half HP, right, I'll Dragon Rider?
1,121 true damage.
Yeah, that's like gross.
It's around two-thirds of Xayah's HP.
God damn.
Wasn't even building AP.
Yeah, well, Monk was the real carry. He followed up on everything, and we kind of griefed it telling him to back there with that Baron call. But
I was looking in chat after the game was over, and so I don't remember who, but somebody was wondering why I was backing or calling me out, saying I was the reason why we lost.
That was me.
Oh,
I think you shouldn't have backed there because you could have secured the dragon.
The Baron.
Yeah, the Baron.
I didn't have ultimate. I think it was low on mana, and there were two supers plus a karma pushing in. My DM was just going along with it.
It's the threat that you can.
It's the security. Yeah. You're a big freaking whatever dragon monster you are. They're not gonna contest if you're.
But either way, the rosters have been submitted. Looks like you're gonna run it back. So.
Yep.
Good luck to you guys.
That's sounds team keeps saying I'm gonna get 5 bans, so might not see a Cho'Gath next game.
That's true. They did drop a lot of bans on you. The thing is, you know, you're like the second best player on that team or on that lineup.
I'm like the number one worst player, but thanks.
You know, on the lineup, I'm like on that current lineup. I think only Spatel is maybe worth banning out. Maybe Dan's Malzahar gets a ban now. Who knows? But
that's definitely getting banned.
Like your big guns aren't playing. Who are your big guns? I think it's Zeranos, and who's the other good player in that team?
Yen probably.
Oh no! I meant like your tier ones.
Somebody was tier one.
Yen is tier three, dude.
I don't know. He's the highest point player I know on my team.
And see what kind of response we get from these guys.
Yeah, they got Alan working me overtime here, boys. This is crazy. I can't even get water. Like, please help me.
Don't worry, I'll solo cast the draft. But yeah, if you look at the roster, you know, they're basically running it back, kind of similar as to what happened yesterday, you know, keep running the same comps into each other. The thing is, Kami's out. I can understand maybe he's a bit tilted, maybe he burned out. And now we're putting in Capanese, which is, you know, equally, you know, as good of an ADC. So we're going to see which, maybe it's a matchup issue. Maybe Kami has a hard time closing out against Dragon Rider and company. And maybe Capanese knows what it takes to, you know, finish this game. So hopefully, you know, Capanese comes in, bounces back. Yeah, we're looking at the bans. Jinx and Lulu. That's basically Capanese's, you know, bread and butter. He's an absolute killer on the Jinx, and you know, the Lulu obviously enhances the Jinx. Followed up by the Seraphine ban. Yep. All right, showing a lot of respect to Zeta Noise, dropping the Trundle and the Sion ban. Followed up by, you know, they're gonna try to force Dan to play a more mechanical mid laner. Obviously banning out the Malzahar there. So we got aided on Graves, followed up by. Okay, so the Cho'Gath worked, so they're gonna continue rolling with the Cho'Gath. Now, the second pick here for Jaden's team. So yeah, so jungle was picked on Kami's side, so they're gonna see. They think Sejuani here is a good matchup against Graves, so we're gonna see what's up. So how do they respond? I think Mahar is gonna have to counter the Cho'Gath. Maybe run Singe again. If Singe worked, I think Singe is an acceptable pick. What do you think, Killer?
Syndra?
No, Singe. It's, you know.
Oh, Singe.
Yeah, because
Singe was good, but
it's just, set. It's gonna
it's
be
set.
Yeah.
Might be.
I don't think Hopeful Death knows how to play set support, I'm going to be honest.
Yeah, I was thinking, could it be support?
No, that's a set top for sure. Mahar knows how to play set, so makes sense. And I think if you go Conqueror set, and like... Yeah, that makes sense. So Braum being picked up is kind of like I think that's a sign that Capanese might play Lucian, I think. Lucian or, you know, like a high auto attack character, you know, to complement Braum.
And I mean, he could play, let me just read these champions real quick. Collection. On the back, on the top of my head, he could play it. I mean, he could play Ash. Ash could play Twitch, Tristana. Yeah. Even Jinx. I would like to see a Jinx in this game. Just because the Braum passive is just so...
Did you say Jinx?
Yeah. I know.
That chick got banned. That chick got banned, you troll.
Oh, did it? Oh, yeah. Man. See? They knew.
Dan goes from Malzahar to Yone. What a flip. What a big flip on playstyle.
At least pick Lissandra. Like, what the heck? You're going to play Yone? That's like the opposite of your core. There's no way.
Hey, don't knock it till you see it, right? So we're going to see
I'm doubting it right now.
I'm doubting it immediately.
I'm doubting his gameplay right now. It's
press
not going
to
happen.
Press X to doubt.
Yes, X. I just realized. I'm sorry.
What's up,
RJ?
I'm being canceled.
About time, man.
I'm reading through my old DMs in 2018, and I realized I got replaced by a better AD carry.
Oh, you know what? Now I think about it, I think during the draft, I can just do the player cards here. I think that would make it work.
Speaking of player cards, what is a player card? Can you show us?
Yes. Hold on. This is hard. I wasn't ready for this.
It's a card with the player's identity and their stats. and the pitcher of their choice, I believe.
Yep. All right, so we got Mahar. Oh, no, Mahar doesn't have a card. Mahar, so does Aiden. So where's Maharu Ayase? God damn it, man. People with their new names. Nope, I can't find it. So I'm going to show Dragon Rider. So Dragon Rider. We'll do the other team. So Dragon Rider. And then we got for the jungle.
Yeah, you need to drop down, man.
Oh, I'm going to drop down? My bad. And then we got Xehanort in the game. Boom. Dan, you know, chill out. Dan doesn't have one. Galki doesn't have one, unfortunately. And Spatel doesn't have one.
Nobody has one? You can't show?
You get them for being a longtime veteran and then filling out the form. Guys, are we what? Muted? No.
No. Ooh, we're 5-stack in a bush.
All right, welcome back, guys. Game 2. Basically the same roster, except Cammy's out, Cappanese is in. So, still, Return of the Mormons are running a weaker roster, but they pulled off an upset. Upset or whatever that was. You know, they had more stamina, and that was a slugfest. They were trading blows with each other, and then one team just cracked.
Yeah, looking like
throws after throws.
Yeah. All right, this is interesting. We got Yone versus Lux. Peachy's Lux, which deals a lot more damage than Karma, naturally. And then we got Yone, Dan's Yone, who went from Malzahar to Yone. So this is going to be interesting. We'll see how Dan plays a highly mechanical champion. And Galki went from Ashe to Vayne. Galki's Vayne is not bad, though. But Capanese's Aphelios is pretty good, too. So we're going to see what's up here.
Oh, yeah. I played with it on my team a lot of the times. Yeah. He's definitely going to do some damage.
Interesting ward placements on
this
both sides.
Bottom lane is gonna, I promise you, is gonna go down to a support battle. It's gonna be Spatel, Zyra versus Braum, if Braum can get on top of Zyra and or Vayne. So we're gonna see what's up, because Spatel can poke this lane out, basically.
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't know. If you block out the names, which comp do you like better?
Ooh,
Galki, wow.
Ooh.
Really pushing. Capanese is fine,
Zyra
though.
Zyra range, too. Look at this.
I feel like the bot lane is strong. I don't know. Zyra's a champ. I just feel like. Wait a minute.
Dragon Rider just took a beating. Level 2 goes down. Spatel gets knocked up. One more hit's going to force the flash. Galki, though.
Okay, Galki.
Do some return damage. Yeah, and that's the thing with the bot lane. My god. Mahar is just beating Mahar is beating the living snot out of this guy, man.
Mahar casually beating up 12-year-olds and stuff.
those neurotics really bring him to his next level right there. Yeah, this is tough. I don't know. I like both teams. Mahar is going to take a turret shot. Going in, but misses his first shot. He misses.
Comes Zyra poke to the bushes. Yep.
Oh, Graves is going.
And Graves. Is
oh
here.
My God! The first blood drops on Zyra. Heal gets dropped down, and they get out. They're gonna get out. Pretty easy. But here comes Zeno. He's gonna drop a gank on Mahar. Mahar is in trouble. Dragon Rider's gonna do what he can, but it's gonna be a free kill. Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, the Dando! Is there a fight on every lane?
Yep. Yes, there is.
is a rough start for Underdogs.
This is actually scary, because Zyra got the first blood, so... she went with boots. Damn, I would've went with damage. Just to annoy the Aphelios more.
Oh no. Wait, Mara's flash, no. I mean, Cho'Gath has no mana. Can Mara actually turn it around? I feel like you can, maybe? I don't know.
But he's not level 6. Oh, that flash!
Flash for flash.
Yeah, that didn't line up. Oh my god, my heart. Yeah.
Dragon Rider, hi! Mara's game is just fucked.
Oh, the proc?
Oh my god.
Oh, Galaki, okay. If he just dodged that would have been nice.
Yeah, I think he's perfectly fine, though, because the lane state is in a gross position now.
Oh, yeah.
He can just freeze it. Well, maybe, Can he manage? Can he salvage this lane into a freeze? I don't know.
Well, he didn't get that cannon or that minion, by the way.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm surprised I didn't kill Zetanoise, that hyper punch or whatever it's called, when they flashed. That's actually an insane interaction. Someone needs to clip that and put in the hype montage, because that look kind of sick.
Yeah, I think he didn't get the true, he didn't get the true damage onto him, I think. Mm-hmm. I can't remember too well.
But I didn't see any damage at all, though. Any damage land.
Dragon Rider saying Zeta diff. Level 2 Braum. This is where Zyra should just push that harass. Sorry?
I thought he said hype!
I only play Yone maybe twice.
And how did that go?
I just didn't care to play anymore.
He's like the same champion as Alistair, right? He just doesn't do anything.
Yeah. Useless.
He just leaves his body and his soul, you know, that's it.
Alright, Zetanoise picks up the dragon for this team.
Just comes here and takes the gold for the dragon.
The way that Dan played last game, I think he deserves every bit of resources.
Yeah.
And he's playing a good game right now, too. Up CS as well.
Yeah.
Against the counter matchup.
I'm a little surprised.
I mean, I wouldn't really call it a counter matchup.
Well, I meant counter because Peachy countered him, right? Lux she picked that.
Yeah, Lux is Peachy's butter.
I didn't mean the character matchup. I'm just saying Peachy thinks that she can match with Dan's Yone. That's what I meant.
I know why she's missing CS.
Because I think in a league like this, I don't think character matchups really matter. It's more about what you know how to pilot, right?
Yeah, it's about the player. You know, I always say that it's about Triple H. It's all about the game. You know?
Yeah, I agree. Okay.
Ooh.
And I like the way that Dragon Rider plays. He just ulties every chance he gets. He just wants to play for the late game, you know? Heal as much as he can. Oh, but they say that Zetanoise is coming for the flank. Oh my god, Mahar's in trouble. Zeta. But Graves is coming to help. Mahar's gonna try to hold him as long as he can. Ooh, good knockup, double knockup. But Mahar gets a. Ooh, he might turn this around. He does turn this around. Oh. Dragon Rider is in deep trouble.
He's dead.
See what you're saying about Dragon Rider playing for the late game?
Yeah, he did not do that.
There's you know, there's a time and place when to consume minions and whatnot.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, Peachy is gonna deal a ton of damage there. Dan could not get on top of her. And yeah, they needed to do that. Now that Graze is basically online, he can start. Oh my god, Spadell is gonna deal a ton of damage here.
Yeah, walk into those thorns.
Oh, Dragon Rider might be able to turn this around. He does have his ultimate.
Oh,
never mind. They decided not to. Ooh, Kapanese needs to. Wait, what the hell am I looking? Oh, wait, he actually landed that! Holy shit, what the? Wait, what?
Smurf.
I talked shit about Sotel. Immediately shows me how it's done. Wow, I can't believe that actually landed.
Yeah,
we get a Smurf check on that, man.
Yeah, Smurf check on Spatel. Yeah. Toronto homie went to Vancouver. Did I dox him? Probably. My bad.
Yeah, you did. You heard that, guys?
I got a DDoS to Vancouver, thank you.
Yeah, that's true. Captain needs no heal. Yeah, unfortunate. Oh, and this is...
Galaxy is feeling himself right now.
Yeah, Return of the Mormons.
Oh
boy, Faithful Death is in trouble again. This is rough. Good jump, though.
Come on, Galaxy. Okay.
That was a good jump. Okay, Aiden's here to reinforce the position.
It's that bush warfare, you know?
Yeah, bush warfare, yeah. See, that's the thing about Zyra. You want to give her CS or CS end kills.
You just want...
It lands!
Oh, my. Oh, no. Come
and
on,
Peachy's dead. Oh!
See, that's a really good jungler. He didn't try to take the kill, but...
No, but the Bami Cinder.
Another good guy.
Yeah, good guy Zetanoise.
Yeah.
I mean, it's revenge for stealing his dragon anyway.
I feel like when Zyra hits 6, I think they can look to send it on them, to be honest. Bot lane.
Yeah.
Who do you think wins that level 6 bot?
Zyra.
Yeah. If they don't, if Zyra and Vayne don't stack on each other, they win it.
Yeah. No, but yeah, if Faithful Death is just too weak right now to jump into that. Oh, Dragon Rider's in trouble, but here comes Xehanort to help as much as he can.
Well, here comes
a good flash, but they had to flash out here, yeah, but yeah.
Grazer's gonna finish off the guy. Hold on. Yeah, what is Mar doing? What the hell?
Yeah, they trade 1-for-1.
Ooh, there it is. Ooh. Okay. Wow. 15 HP.
No. Oh, that ignite, though, almost taking him down.
Wait, hold up. Cap dead here? Nah, he gets
out. No. He's looking to trade, though.
Yeah. I mean, Galaxy has heal, though. That's the difference. He has heal and flash, so Galaxy's looking for the out player. And one bad angle and Capanese might die, so he has to be careful.
Come on, Zyra. You had enough for E and Q. What happened?
I mean, it's good to give the Vayne the solo experience, right? Wait. No, Capanese is fine. He has the lifesteal gun.
Galaxy has ult. I would have tried.
Hey, the only reason Underdogs is like even in this game right now is because of Graves. Look how much CS he has built for himself. Oh, this is interesting.
Turns this maybe. Oh, okay, he just gets out. Yeah.
Nice. Good flash. Good. Man, oh, but here comes Xehanort to go for the flank. Oh, and that landed. That's cash nasty. Money.
Zeta is playing well.
Yeah, cash money. And this is gonna allow them to pick up the dragon.
Dragon Rider's about to get these plays top lane, bro. Dragon Rider hype! Look at that. What a beast! Look at that! My boy!
Dragon Rider! You kill him, right? Yeah, he has Bramble and Tabbies.
R doesn't have R, so. Oh.
I mean, Mahar.
Cho doesn't have R either.
Oh boy, here comes Zyra. Oh, and drops the ultimate too.
Wait, is that it? Hold up.
No, that's not it. That's not the angle they're looking for.
Galaxy.
I think they could have won that because Faithful Death is not level 6. Like, I think you just take those.
That's what I'm saying.
Wait, he's still level 5? What the hell?
That's what I'm saying. Oh my god, that she landed on her? Oh my god.
Zyra.
It's so rigged. First the hooks are not landing. That was this. Anyway.
Nope. You win these?
Yeah, my heart is to be careful.
How long is W cooldown?
Oh, was that?
Yeah, like 16 seconds. He should have just fought that. Stream's down.
Oh, Zyra's dead. No, stream's not down. I'm eating this popsicle before it melts.
Oh, I was buffering.
Yeah, show the stream.
Okay.
You have ignite. He does. I think he just claps him. Yep.
Yeah. Yep.
Easy money. Wait, this is a double.
Oh my god.
I think he gets her. He gets her.
Oh my god, he's just clapping cheeks! Yo, Dan is... Oh my god, the Dan is gross.
Just flashed too.
He double cheek clapping. Oh, Spatel dies immediately, but can Galaxy trade this? Dan is here! Dan is here. What's up, bitch?
Dan is playing like a monster, dude. Dan is just... I don't know, he's just popping
off. Oh, good condemn.
Wait, Vayne needs to back that ass up. Okay, never mind.
Back that ass safe. Yeah, he played it safe and smart.
Okay, Galaxy. Your Ash is boo boo, but the Vayne's pretty alright. Counterpunch. They're out of there.
Why do they give Sejuani a project skin? I feel like that's so random, bro. It's just me.
I mean, it looks cool though. Like you throw, you know, it's like Yu-Gi-Oh. You know, where you throw the dual disc. Oh boy, Peaches.
Holy shit! Oh, if he killed the raptor, then he would have got 13. Maybe he would have killed her.
Yeah, the Dan's gonna run away with this game.
Yeah, man. Like I was telling you, like that matchup. I'm really surprised you went. What's it called into that?
Lux.
Yeah.
Auto. Q.
Yeah. Zeta Noise has been everywhere this game. He went top. He went bottom. He went mid. Showing love to every lane. I like that. And same. And then because of that, the Dan is fed, and Dan is showing love to every lane too.
Someone's exposed. Yeah.
Oh, here comes the poke.
The W exposed. I think he stepped on it. Yeah. Dragon Rider, you know Graves is bot side.
Wait. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't go for the R.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, if he Q'd R, if he landed like Q, right hit W, and then press E, and auto, I feel like he killed him with R, but...
What a champion, alright?
Nah, you ain't killing that, homie. Yeah.
Yeah, this is... Wow. The Underdogs... are
truly underdogs right now.
What's the point if
they're like 83 and 71 or something like that, like they're still ahead in points.
Who's 71?
The underdogs. Right? Yeah, red.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Damn,
this is great. That's... value right here, homie.
Yeah. Yeah, <for real. laughs> yeah, bargain bin players, man.
Yeah, dude.
The heck.
Oh man. I mean, I feel like undoubtedly Dragon Rider's MVP for this game.
Oh no!
Oh no, the Dan's gonna clap. No, he missed everything. He missed everything.
Dude, this is the worst thing. You hate to see this as one while he killed him. Like, you know, just walking through a jungle and have the enemy mid lane just beating the shit out of you, man. Yep. That's most
important. Hey, he gets a big shot. Gone. Yeah, he gets a big shutdown, though. And he played that as well as he could, too. Uh oh, here comes Dragon Rider.
I think they can turn this. Yeah. I think they turn as Vayne has Kraken, bro. Like, she's super strong, bro.
Oh, but she's gonna get one-shotted.
She gets hit by that shit.
My god. Unfortunate.
Yeah, they're gonna try to turn it around. Nope, they're not. Oh, maybe they are.
What? Eid? Oh my god, what
is
happening?
Spatel does. He does damage. Oh no. Yeah. Actually, he can't walk in because Lux is there.
Yeah. Good damage, though. Capanese. You know, doing as much as he could. Zenonoise, though, not respecting the turnaround.
I want to remind you that Jaden traded away Blitzchen to get Zeta. Trade of the season, if you ask me.
Oh, look at that damage! And the Dan's gonna get on top of Lux.
Why do we keep calling him the Dan?
I don't know.
Oh!
Because it reminds you of your friend. That's why.
Why did we call him the Dan? I don't know.
Dude, I don't know. I'm just following you, man.
Bunch of followers in this Discord.
I completely forgot, to be honest. Did...
Oh, that was a good flash by Cap.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're solely throwing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Galki, though. Oh, wait. Run... Yep.
Okay. Oh, Marouge. Oh, my God.
Ooh.
He's dead, yeah.
Ooh. Zenonoise, still the ultimate.
Oh man, unlucky Galki.
They just keep fighting, I know, they just revived and just keep fighting.
Wait, I think Dragon Rider beats him here, bro.
Yeah, he doesn't have...
Don't bitch out, Dragon,
he's
you got R,
scared.
Man.
Come on, what are you scared of, man?
He's got 10 seconds left on R, now he has R.
He used his counter punch, it's like a 15 second cooldown. Just fight.
Bear in mind that they're on 3 Dragon already, so this 4th Dragon's gonna come up. And that's scary. You don't want to give this Cloud Soul to, you know, Vayne and Yone and freaking Cho'Gath too.
Oh, he wins that, dude. He, Oh, what? Come on, you gotta wait for the R, bro. You gotta wait for the W, Dragon.
Oh, Dragon Rider.
Oh my god, bro. He fucked up really hard. He R'd him during his W, dude.
Dragon Rider high.
He procked W, like, before he flashed. I don't know, he just,
Never Dragon mind, Ra- don't fight. Take don't it fight slow, it man. No
oh, but it's okay, the dad's gonna revenge him.
Yeah, the avenge dad him. Just...
The dad.
The dad. Brings bloodshed.
Dad. Naughty extreme McTay.
Gang. I don't know. Saw a lot of hype for Japanese. I don't see nothing so far.
Oh, yeah. Does he want me to this? I think he does.
Oh my god, oh. He actually does.
Is he R?
Oh.
No.
He gets stunned?
Galaki going Kraken, but Capanese is going Bloodline. He needs. This is tough, though. Braum is gonna get. They're gonna get dove here. Oh my lord. Oh, no, maybe not.
Wait, why did he. Hello? What?
I don't.
Sejuani doesn't have ultimate. Yeah, Sejuani doesn't have ultimate. Sejuani doesn't have ultimate.
Siren had no ult, Sej had no ult.
Oh, look at the Dan. Look at him. He's just fishing, dude.
He's waiting.
Look at this man. Look at the fucking shark in the jungle, bro. Look at this guy.
He's lurking.
Huh? Basin.
Stop.
Wow, him. She really did that. Oh, she just awoken the beast within. Playing with
she's
fire.
Angry now. She's angry. Oh.
He's real mad now. Look at Dragon Rider stealing the blue buff, yo. Look, what a beast. Look at that.
Uh-oh. The Dan is fine here. But oh,
yeah, you do not want smoke with this guy. You got some balls, homie. Wait.
Ooh.
Maybe he does want the smoke.
Yo, he's 3 levels under him and he did that shit to him? That's wild.
Yeah.
Graze. Well, Graze is 5-5, though. He has crazy amount of...
Serious champion.
Yeah, he's Eclipse. He has Eclipse and Armor Crack. Armor Break.
That shit is not.
Wait, Soul's up!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I think they just get it here. They got Chowar and.
Yeah.
Graze is resetting, I mean.
Oh, Kappa needs to get soloed here. Oh, boy.
Oh, you
level diff
to
buddy
see
just
it.
Dies.
Oh.
Vayne.
Oh, no!
Oh,
he got rocked.
Damn.
We just caught. Damn.
You big mad, homie.
Kappa needs showing why he's worth 22 points. Good job by Kappa needs. Wow.
Why didn't you try to pin him?
Yeah, red buffs, one Mahar down.
Yeah, yeah. Cap diff. Oh, but here comes Zedano. Zedano's gonna get run down. The shotgun is just too strong. Hold on, just kidding.
Oh, no.
Not the buckshot, but the equalizing shot.
Oh, that's a real
my
Mahar.
Oh,
holy
God.
Crap, bro.
Mahar's smurfing.
Yeah, Mahar's
damn,
a man.
That needs to go into highlight. Bro.
Yeah,
that R was really clean.
This entire series is full of highlights. Oh my god, I can't even. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Yo, Dragon Rider taking that blue buff should be in the highlights, man.
I'm smurfing.
Oh, Galaki's gonna try to duel. For sure, Galaki can beat the Braum. you can't beat the ADC. Gonna go for the support.
Mhm. Glad you see Dragon Rider bringing his ult and TP.
Wait, are the Underdogs gonna turn this game around just like Return of the Mormons did to them, game one?
I mean,
just imagine.
It's a possibility.
I don't think so. I think they have it secured.
I can see Galaki try to limit test a couple more times, and then they have to fight a 4v5, and then, yeah. Braum's passive actually works against Yone.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see, I think, once this Elder Drake or Baron comes up. Uh-oh. Okay, he's so dead.
Oh, that is so much. Holy, I don't know. I don't think we need a Zara ulti on there.
Yeah, but they have Cloud Soul, so I think they can afford it.
Oh yeah, they do.
Baron too. He ulted it.
Yeah, like Alan just said, they got Cloud, so I mean, I guess.
Yeah. Lux can steal this though.
There's a Kyrie's on the wall, Galaxy.
Do you think she steals it?
Nah. But she was trying to though. All right, now that they got Baron, they're gonna go on the hunt. Oh, Faithful Death might get caught here. She gets nicked.
That's a girl.
Yeah. The thing is, Zyra being fed covers the weakness. Oh, okay.
Oh, he said. Oh, he didn't. She didn't get to press exhaust.
Dan is mad.
Yeah. Dirty Dan, man.
He's mad to the bone.
Anyway, I was gonna say Zyra being fed helps the weakness of that comp because they have all AD, right? So. That's good. Plus Dragon Rider with his true damage. Can't build against that. Yep. Alright, so. Game plan. Doom. Graves needs to not get caught. Mahar needs to hold up as much of the front line as he can. And then maybe they can clean it up for Capanese. I still think they have a good chance of winning this game. The Underdogs. I give them a 20% chance.
I think they're out of it. To be honest.
No, they're out. Look at, they're just getting caught outside.
They just run down mid. Oh no. Yeah, Galaxy needs to stop, man.
It's the ego. It's the ego check. Did I say it?
Galaxy needs to stop. Whatever you were doing, stop.
Did they double inhib here? I think they do. Maybe.
Capanese is gonna hold one lane.
Yeah, they just get top here, then they rotate on mid, I think. That's the play.
Yeah, as long as Patel is around, then it's going to be hard for them to defend this turret. Look at that. Oh, knock up. That might get him killed.
They don't have Dan there. I mean, Zyra does a lot, but if Dan is there, I feel like it's definitely going to be a wipe. Mm-hmm.
But Dan is killing the mid turret. Oh, Dan is gonna go on top of
that
Peachy.
Ult was beautiful. Yeah, that was a really good ult, man. That was sexy. Oh my gosh.
This is game.
Yo, boy, man. This man's MVP again, dude. Holy crap.
Capanese, like, oh, Capanese can turn this. Oh no, he doesn't. He almost got it. Oh, my Mahar though kills.
Dan.
Oh, but Dan is still alive.
Dan's
that's the problem.
Dancing.
And Galaxy just respawned too, so they're gonna just push the lane in. Yeah, this is.
Look at Galaxy coming through. Beep beep. He's trying to do what Dan's doing.
Yes, God.
What in the fuck? Why is Galaxy not committing on that, dude? The guy's one, bro. What the hell? Yeah, there we go.
He's gonna get a kill right here.
Oh god, dude.
What am I watching?
Yo, I don't know, man. This guy's trolling, man. Lucky his team is doing so good.
You're such as bitch slap Dan to the next dimension.
Yeah. Dan's just gone.
It's like, oh, Dan is like, oh, I see. You're stupid broken too. Oh, poor Peachy.
Oh, the cheese.
Oh, my! The Galaxy just messed up.
Oh, my God. Again.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, dude. The thing is, he's a lot more valuable in a team fight for Elder than Lux. Yo, bro, if they lose this game, this man's just benched.
They're not losing this game.
No, the team is fed as hell.
They just
Oh, hold on, though. Capanese is still alive. Capanese is still alive.
Who?
Capanese. Dragon. He big dead. Oh, Mahar is trying to.
Mahar's like, nah, none of this bullshit. Come here.
But the base is on fire, though.
Yeah, then Mahar. No, don't go that way.
I mean, Dan is pulling up. Okay, nah, he's just getting. Playing the smart way. Yeah, if Zyra walks up on this, I feel like he's just dead. He can't walk on this.
Oh no, Spatel's in trouble. He's gonna get run down here. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude.
Mahar don't give a shit.
Damage. Mahar's playing his own game. Fuck this.
Yeah, Mahar's like, yeah,
Mahar wants to win, bro.
Yeah, but he's not though.
He played the frontline tank last game, played it well, and then look, he's like, you know what? I gotta play damage this time.
No, but the problem is now the the big boys got it. I mean, when I say big boys, I just mean Dan. Dan has the elder. Galaki is probably just gonna die to something random again.
Yeah, I can't wait.
I'm predicting a pentakill for Dan.
I can't wait to watch them blow up. Here we go. Sir, shot look.
All right, so the quiet before the storm. They're gonna set up. Gonna try to break the back here of the underdogs for game two.
What's up? Tell me what I can do.
Also, Patel, don't talk. Actually, I will set an example.
My eyes on Dan here. There's no way he doesn't get a pentakill, bro.
And Mahar is gonna get run down. No.
He snapped back.
Oh, but the catch, Faithful Death. Faithful Death eats the ultimate, but ooh.
Oh, he missed.
Yeah, they trade supports.
Oh, but they still win.
Yeah, there's too many minions, and Graves does not do well with minions in his way, unfortunately. And here comes Dragon Rider. He's gonna go on top of
Dragon. What are you doing? Is he dead?
Oh my God, Caffeinese gets caught though, and he's gonna go down. That's so unfortunate, but. The main carries are still alive. Lux is going to do as much damage. Oh, wow. Lux has a ton of damage, but Galaki is extremely healthy. Oh, yeah.
Put up.
Wait, oh my God.
She missed. There's... Yo.
Bruh. Just end the game,
bro. Oh my God, dude. Yo, if she hit this man with E, I honestly think the game wouldn't be done here.
Yeah.
That was...
unfortunate.
Shivering me timbers.
Okay. But Zeta knows his tanky as shit.
Hold up, hold up. There's no way, dude.
No, look how tanky he is.
Yeah, he's a big dog.
Yeah, Zeta know.
That's pretty dank.
Oh my God.
Alright, well played.
I also should have.
Hey, was that you? Who just.
Yeah, that's something. It's Zeta.
Oh, it's not Zeta?
Hey,
shit. And Dan too.
Yeah, this is me back. You can't go get him. Would you like?
No, it's fine.
Oh.
Wait, who?
GG's.
Hey, good job, Dan.
Kind of griefed a couple of my ulties.
All right, Dan. As a fellow Yone player, how do you feel about Lux being locked into you?
Wasn't that bad. You know, it's pretty rough early, but that's why I just went door and shield and just played back, and I just ran second win, so it wasn't that bad. Once you scale up, you can just run at anybody, so.
Yep, okay. That's exactly what happened. And Zeta, man, you roamed everywhere. What?
Yeah.
Listen, bro, it's the Sedge special. If I'm not allowed to play Sion, you gotta hit people with things they're not gonna expect. Like ganking, pre-6, Smilers.
Yeah, I mean, that's the same way that you played game one, too. You just kept ganking, kept forcing the issue.
And that really just put the team over the edge. Just wait till they see the Nunu.
Yeah, I think that really tilted my heart, I think. That double gank.
Oh, yeah, when he TP'd back.
The flash, he flashes W, me? I flash out of his W? He tilts. It's over. His mental's gone.
That was crazy. That was a crazy interaction. I swear that would have landed on you, but guess not. Well, yeah, good job, Zeta.
A better gamer, I guess.
Absolutely. Jungle's also broken. Best role in the game.
Yeah, I don't know. Hot take. You just played Yone.
Yeah, I don't know, man. That Yone was was doing a lot, man. Yeah.
I doubted your Yone, dude. I was like, there's no way we had this. What were you played last game?
Malzahar
controlled mage player, right? There's no way he's gonna bring out this assassin type player. There's no way.
Dude, I literally play the same shit. What do you mean?
And you blew it out of the water.
I appreciate it. No, I mostly play assassins. Truth be told, Malzahar is like a sort of a one-off. If I'm being honest.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so looks like you guys are just gonna keep running the same roster over and over again. So who on that side is shot calling for you guys?
That's a scary budget.
Is that you, Zeta?
Who's shot calling?
Yeah.
It's like me and Spitel.
It's me calling
bad fights, and then Spitel calling everyone to not listen to that.
Spitel unsung hero, I think.
I would have lost it.
Literally, man.
Said nobody. Nobody shot
keeps
calling.
Us grounded. Keeps us.
Yeah,
grounded.
No, we're all dead silent, like muted, deafened in the call.
I appreciate the calls sacrificing your ADC into like pulling people out so you guys can win your 4v4s. That's pretty smart.
Yeah, it's true. listen, man, Galaki took a noble sacrifice, but
he's like, you just keep solo trying to solo kill people. We're gonna do shit on the other opposite side of the map.
True.
That was pretty smart. I like that.
Forbidden pocket strats.
I appreciate that. All right, so I guess the rosters have been posted, so it looks like Cap's out and Cammy. Cap's out and Cammy's in. So I guess like.
Oh man.
Well, here we go, bro. Round right. two.
Yeah.
All right, boys. Any shout outs or anything you guys want to say?
You know what, man?
Just a captain diff. Honestly, Jaden's not literally, even here, but it's just a captain diff.
Jaden's hopping on the plane, just still captain diffing people. I don't know. Yep. That's nice.
Shout out to him.
All right, guys. Thanks.
All right. Good luck to you guys for game three. All right, guys. We're back for game three. All right. Draft just started. As you can see, we're going to swap sides. Rifle's going to take red. But as you can see, rosters are going to be the same again. And interestingly enough, Capanese is out. They're going to put Kami back in. I think comparing the two, maybe game one of Underdogs was closer, but I don't think it was Capanese's fault that it was so bad. I think the Dan got way out of control compared to
on the Yone, he was like beating the shit out of jungle and mid together by himself. It was just got way out of hand.
Yeah, so it was a bit unfortunate in that regards. You know, Mazar is not as big of a playmaker, obviously, compared to Yone. Wow, and they ban his Yone out too.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think he plays an assassin. I wouldn't be surprised if he goes Yasuo, because the game he played Malzahar, I'm sure you remember how it was. Basically, just clapping cheeks back to back. You know, both sides throwing. So, and with that game, he had the shit in full control. So I'd be really surprised if he goes on like supportive or utility mage mid.
Yeah.
I think the better question is, what's my man Dragon Rider going to pull out this game?
Mm-hmm. Speaking of Dragon Rider, so we got Dragon Rider on the top lane, I'm assuming, and then Zeta Noise.
What's his other support?
I think mid or something goofy.
Aw.
Zeta Noise. Who else have we got in there? No one else. Oh, Dan. Obviously, the Dan, Galaki, and Spitel. And on the opposite side, we got Mahar. Assumingly in the top lane, but Mahar, Aiden, we got Peachy in the mix. Yep. Rounding out bottom, we got Cammy and Fateful Death there. Where's Cammy at? There you go. Cammy, hopefully, they bounce back and they at least pull a win back, so then they end the week, you know, 1-2 and 4, a lot better than 1-5. So, but Return of the Mormons must be extremely happy of how they performed this weekend, going 5-1 minimum.
Didn't you say they went 3-0?
Yeah, they went 3-0 yesterday. Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, they went 3-0 yesterday, and then they're going to go 2-0 or 2-1 today. So at the very least, they're going to hit 5-1. So, yeah, crazy start for the Mormons. Looking strong. All right. Wow, okay. So they're going to pop open. Wait, hold on. So is that Sona mid?
I believe it is. Hold on, Jaden's team. Okay. So that's a Vlad mid. Okay, Dan on Vlad. All right. Yeah. unless Dragon Rider plays it.
Mm-hmm. There you go, your number one fan, BubbleTina7, has followed you on Twitch, RJ.
Followed me? You mean you?
Yeah, but she said, go RJ. What does that mean?
That means Alan in Chinese.
Miss Alan in Baklao.
This guy. But yeah, Sona mid, I don't know, Vlad not going to run that over?
Doesn't anything run over Sona mid?
Is Seraphine? Oh, it's banned. Okay, never mind.
It's like, what kind of goofy shit am I looking at?
Then they're going for another Andre 1v9 comp.
Yeah, but the... I don't know about this Ashe. I like Ashe. Ashe is awesome, but I feel like he needs to pick like some crazy shit.
Yeah, same. I agree with you.
Some crazy pop off champion. Like, I wouldn't say. Champion that can like outplay people. Like Samira maybe. But then again, they three banned him, right? They banned Jinx, his Zaya and Tristana, so what can he play after that?
I don't really remember what he plays too much, to be honest. Maybe even Twitch, I mean.
Oh, is that Dragon Rider Mundo?
Oh my. What's my
Riders of the Storm?
Can answer with said. I mean, his set was good last game. It's just that he fucked up by overextending.
Mm-hmm.
TV.
Are we back? Sorry.
All right, I'm a troll. It's my bad, yeah.
Good. All right,
we're gonna finish this game strong. We got the underdogs gonna truly underdog
oh,
fashion.
Oh wait, hold up, level one.
Yeah, it's about to be spicy. Oh, okay, nice work.
All right, so what do you guys think? How do you guys think these lanes are gonna play out?
Oh, I don't. Well, I already don't
Dance.
Like.
Dan's gonna free farm.
Yeah.
So the thing is, like, the underdogs are playing like these cheesy shit, like Lilia top and Sona mid, right? Like, I feel like you only play that cheesy shit if you're up. If you're down, I feel like you play things that you know to play that's solid. So I'm afraid for the underdogs. Plus Cammy's on Ashe. It's not that he's bad on Ashe, but I feel like he, as the best player, he needs to play like, Lucian or Samir.
Some
1v9 shit. Not like a champion that needs to be peeled. Like, I don't know who's gonna be peeling for you. Effectively, well, you know.
Yeah, they're going for CC and.
And I need to mute this.
Yeah, I think Dan is gonna wipe the floor mid, and I think Mahar maybe might beat up Dragon Rider. Maybe. Ball lane, I'm not too sure how that's gonna go.
Yeah, I think we definitely need to pay attention to the Zeta Noises Sion though, because that's his like favorite thing to play, and he has like all these tricks.
Alright, can't wait to see it.
Yeah, so I'm looking forward to that.
How ironic is this? He's on a team with Dan and he's playing Sion.
That's true. Uh-oh, here comes the level 2 Faithful Destiny to take the engage. Spatel though. Ooh. Oh, level, Sion is here.
One. They turned this?
They're gonna turn this easy.
Never mind. This dude is a... I see what you mean now. Jesus, man. Only 2 minutes and I see what you mean about him on Sion. What the fuck?
Ooh, Dragon Wait, Rider.
Are you behind, RJ? I'm at like 243,
44. 44, 245.
Yeah, same, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Not yeah, I'm bad, just delayed, I guess, man. I'm just...
I'm the...
Oh, yeah.
Too many Rice Krispies.
Yeah.
Mahar's out of mana, though, so Dragon Rider can, stay alive,
stay,
at least.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does have Doran's shield, so it's not too bad for him. Oh, but man, I feel bad for Faithful Death. Like, Like, that's like the textbook play, right? Hit level 2 first and engage. But the thing is, Sion knew that. I feel like Sion knew that, and he just was there waiting. He's like, I read you like a book.
Yeah, definitely. And it sucks. I don't think Lee did any... He just cleared the bottom side as well. And yeah, this guy, yeah, I really like Zetanoise. Look what he's doing right now. He's just taking Scuttle and he's gonna go get his jungle camps. Lee Sin's not really trying to like look to punish or like, I don't know, counterplay. So he's doing exactly what he wants to do.
Yeah.
Props to him.
Also, chat brought it up, but look at Sion's runestone. Oh, Miharu's gonna gank Dragon Rider.
He has to flash the Q. There's no way they dive there.
Oh, they do dive it. Yeah. No way. Yes, they do. Immediately.
Yes, they do.
Oh, Ash is already in a tough spot. Oh, I need a swap. My bad. Yeah, and they're gonna get Dragon Prio again, and I think they can play around that too. Just Dragon Control, because Sona has no lane priority or anything against Vladimir. Vladimir's just gonna out CS, out damage, out sustain the Sona. Oh, Mahar.
Mahar with the pokes.
Yeah, Lilia top is not fun to play against, man. It's bullies you. Yo, bro, she just bullies you, and then you're like, you know, fuck this. I'm just gonna all in this motherfucker. You try to all in her, bro. You're just getting kited to shit. And then when you try to run away, you just
fall asleep.
You just get shitted on, man. Like it's so bad.
Oh, Dragon Rider.
Well, I don't think Lilia can R him, right? He shouldn't be able to because it's passive.
Yeah, but she can poke him.
It's a TP back.
But props to Dragon Rider. He's only 2 CS behind, despite being such a horrible matchup.
Dragon Rider CS hype?
That's right, my boy doesn't give up.
Yeah, I'm worried. This lad's already up 10 CS.
Yep, free farming mid.
It's gonna take over the game, bro. It's like, it's funny. Everyone's just chilling, you know, Yeah, you know, the game's going smooth. Good job, guys. And then 10 minutes from now, they're like, yeah, we're doing all right, guys. Yeah, not bad. We lost one dragon. We got one dragon. It's cool. And then fucking Vlad is just gonna, like, 1v3. Yeah.
And there's no CC for Vlad, too, I don't think.
What do you mean? They got sonar.
Okay. True.
Do they see that in the bush? You see the Rell connected to Ash?
And I don't think they do.
I don't know. I don't play Ash.
I guess not, because they're not. They're playing like upwards. Yeah, I don't think they know. They see it.
Well, what does Rell do?
I mean, I don't know.
I think they have the channels that connect to one another.
It's kind of like Taric, right?
Kinda, but they have to be on top of each other. I don't know.
See what's dank about this here? They can't.
What the heck?
Look at top lane. Hold on.
What is happening?
Wait a minute. What? Oh my god.
It worked out.
It's so dank.
Wait, Dragon Rider can turn this around.
You see what I mean?
Yeah.
Mahar trolled. Mahar flashed and ulted him. It's like, bro, you guys have no way to pop his passive, dude. It's like, what the fuck? It's pretty dank. He's like, he flashed in, he's like, he hit him with Q. He's like, alright, let me R this guy. Oh, wait, never mind. He doesn't get fucking put to sleep. It's pretty dank. Only way they pop his ult, I mean, it's passive with both their ults, so it's like, that's just really shit.
Oh. What? Are you building heal co? What did he say?
You
don't need to worry about healing. It was Cammy. Blew up my DMs. Kick W. Grief you guys back in Discord too. Yes. RR.
Yeah, they need to get heal cut ASAP. They got three tough healers, right? They got Xehanort, like Sion he can heal, right? I think said Sion has a natural healing ability. Dragon Rider natural.
Don't think so.
Okay, maybe not. Let's just ignore him then.
I think it's W, like, basically gain like 3 health.
Mm-hmm.
Killing units. But I don't know about the regen. I could be wrong though.
Oh my god, Mahar. That does so much damage.
Telling you, bro, you get our lore, you're like, alright, bro, I'm in this shit. And all of a sudden, you're like, oh, never mind, let me run away. Then you're like, oh, wait, I can't.
Yeah. Ugh, I know. But yeah, they got Vladimir. Either way, without Sion, they got Vladimir and Bono to deal with crazy healing. And plus.
Yo,
plus
bro, look at the CS mid, dude. What the fuck?
Holy shit, look at that. That got burst, too. Vlad going electrocute is kind of dank. I feel like he should have went phase rush or something, but whatever. I'm not the one to question the Dan. Oh my god,
I
that flash did.
He would have won it if he had respect, but I feel he's like, yeah, you know, I've been stomping all three games. It's like, I can do whatever I want, so. Yeah, oh, yeah. She actually lived. He didn't press R. Oh, okay, that's why he didn't R her.
It's even worse.
But still, that's a bad sign, though, already. You know, if Sona can't deal with that, like, that's like the basic play from Vlad.
Doubled their CS already. What'd I say? Free CS.
Well, she lost CS because of her roaming bottom, and she didn't get anything out of it. Oh my god, what the hell is that? What is that damage?
Dude, I'm telling you, this dude, like, I don't know, man. Like, he's gonna take over the game again.
Well, get ready for MVP, lads.
MVP of the series.
Unless they can shut him down, but you never know, man.
That's true.
And here comes the bait.
Oh my god, here comes Sion.
Oh
my god.
Oh, that's just, oh. Sweet mother of...
Gatling gun.
Xehanort.
Yeah, Xehanort is gross. He got a double knockup, jumps in. Yeah, man.
OG yeah, they're doing a really good job of baiting them, bro. They're just like, yeah, you know, we're gonna take the fight on you guys, even though we're probably not gonna win. And they're like, all right, you know, they wanna fuck with us, all right. And you got big boys walking in.
The bait is unreal.
Yeah, they're doing a good job baiting, man. It's like on the level one fight as well.
Mm-hmm.
It's like they've been practicing for like 3 months now. What's going on here? Draft just started, Alan.
Yeah, is it collusion?
I think so. Somebody leaked the documents early.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, Dragon Rider is... Oh, Dragon Rider is so dead here. Oh, Galaki is in trouble. Uh-oh, Spatel is in trouble. Oh, wait, maybe can he turn this around? No, the stun. The stun lands.
So that thing is a stun, and that jump thing is a knockup. That's cool.
Oh, Xehanort just runs into Mahar, says, "What's
my
up?"
Goodness. Like, what's up, bitch? Yo, man, this man is high on, dude.
He's just everywhere, and he has like equal CS too.
It's crazy because it's not even like he's doing like. Any like over the top shit. It's like they're just walking into this man every time, bro. They're just or the last fight, they just bait. They, you know, they got baited by his R.
Yeah, I mean he's at right time, right place. Now, earned himself a 2-0-2 scoreline so far. 100% kill participation. Gets all the dragons. Gets all of the Rift Scuttles, or Rift Heralds. I mean,
I don't know.
I think he drops it mid and gives it to the Dan, so then the Dan can carry through. He's sitting pretty with 100 CS.
Yeah. I was more so thinking, like, he looks to go top. Because I don't know, Mahara's flash is going to come up in a bit, but I don't know if they're timing it. Maybe you drag. No, he can just ult down too after he rips it.
Xehanort is in trouble.
Shit, is he dead? Okay, clean.
Oh, good ultimate on Spatel.
Nah, that's not happening, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's it. They're done here.
Har doesn't have R up. That sucks because Dragon is up as well, bro. I feel like Sona ult is really valuable for Dragon.
Wait. Galaki's so...
This Galaki's dude really soloed it. That's so dank, bro.
Oh, they're getting torn apart here, though. Oh, yeah. Mahar has to flash here.
Spatel, oh no.
Oh. Dragon Rider, slow to the party, he's gonna get caught.
Yeah. It's unfortunate because, you know, they got the dragon, but, And Galaxy was like 1 HP, you know, after he soloed it. And for some reason, they were still looking to fight them.
Yeah, I say you don't fight. If Vlad doesn't have Flash Ultimate, don't fight.
Yeah. There's no need to risk it, you know, you guys got Dragon.
Don't fight.
And it's a 4v5. But
you know, the real big mistake was giving that double kill bottom for no reason. Like, you should have just backed and reset. Like, you just... They fought again for... I don't know what happened there. I don't know why they even gave up that double kill, but like...
Can they do it? Can they prevail?
Yeah, Underdogs are... I mean, they're up. They're up in gold. Cammy is 2-1-2 as well, so he's not like a... He's not starving. It's just that the Sona is basically just a support now.
Stun bot.
Yeah, dance bot.
Awesome. You got it. He better run mid with that right now.
Yeah, but
the thing sucks. Is, he can't. I mean, he could just drop it for the plates. I mean... Oh, I guess he doesn't care for the plates. That's so dank. I personally would have just walked over, like, through the river and gone to the turret and just dropped it, to be honest. Yeah. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Alright, Mahar.
A lot of harass.
I wonder how the fight goes when...
Oh, here comes Sion. Oh, but here comes Mahar, though.
With TP from Mahar. Yeah, that was really overzealous. Like, they're under tower, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, he's gonna get slapped here.
Yeah, that.
Oh, good cleanse. That was actually.
That was a beautiful cleanse. Yeah, that was really good.
Oh, but here comes the Dan.
Oh wait, here comes it. Yup, Dan. Look at that. Look at this monster. That's a good Sona ult. Okay. Oh wait, hold up.
Holy shit!
Oh my goodness! Wait, there's no shot. Okay.
All right, there's justice in the world. I thought they were
really good fight.
Yeah, I thought they were about to turn that. But look at my boy Dragon Rider. Look at my boy Dragon Rider.
Yo, Dragon Rider beat up top lane. How are you? Look at him, yo! Look at this beast. Come on, when's the camera gonna go top? Come on, man.
Look at this beast. Just look at this beast.
Look at this attack. Monster. Look at this guy, yo. Boom. Boom. What a beast. Oh boy, yo.
Wait, they're still fighting bottom.
Yeah, that Gore Drinker Lee Sin, dude, that's no bueno.
Yeah, that's a big problem right there.
Jumps in and has like 1 HP, like, alright, we got this fool. And then all of a sudden he presses 1 or 2, whatever button he has it on, like, oh, never mind.
Alright, we got Dragon in a minute and a half. Things have to slow down for a bit, I think. Nope, I think they're re-rolling again. They're gonna fight bottom. The pings have been set up. Vlad is following. Nope, Vlad has decided to say you guys are on your own. Spatel is dead as shit here. Oh!
Yeah,
he's dead as shit. Ooh, but
oh, that Sion ult was... Yo, this man on Sion, dude. Holy shit. Wait, Kaido? Yeah, attack Ashe, dude.
Oh! Wait, can Sion do anything? No, Sion can't do anything. I don't know.
Evolution started autoing Ashe there. I feel like they turn it, man.
He just needs to buy time for Vlad. Vlad is in within range. Oh, he can't.
Is he gonna take this? Yo, bro, Sona has no mana. Oh.
He can't.
He has R as well. Ah. Ryze's not looking to big. But she has exhaust up.
Vlad's gonna slow this down and wait for the dragon fight. I think that's what they're gonna do. Zedino, he's trying to salvage as much as he could there, but unfortunately, that's the most they're gonna get. They're down 70 kills, down 2,000 gold. But Vlad, man, but I think this is a real timer though. This is like the final boss's true form is gonna come up in like 200 CS.
Yeah.
At this rate, once Vlad hits, you know, 240. once he hits 240 CS, he's gonna become he's gonna get a second item, third item completed, and that's when he's gonna hurt.
This game looks even, but then I just realized Vladimir is a ticking time bomb.
Yeah, no one can answer Vlad. Yeah.
Unless, I don't know, Lilia?
Okay, they're jumping over.
No way.
What is this? What am I looking at? Oh, he steals it! He steals it!
What a fucking beast. Oh, they are so angry, dude.
Oh no, and he just dives too, he just gave up three kills. I mean, a shutdown. Arrow on Vlad though, that might be a chance for them to win.
Was he at pool?
Oh, that was a good row. Good row.
Yeah, oh, but they're getting kited down.
Shit.
Ash picks up a kill for himself.
Lived. Okay, never mind. Scion passive OP.
Scion passive OP?
Oh, yo, look at top lane. Yo, my boy popping off.
Yeah, my boy.
Yo, dude, why did they put this guy like Chendermere, bro?
Yeah, my boy. Dragonmare or Chendermere? Alright, Ash gets a kill for himself. Holy shit, Kami has like 8 kills all of a sudden. He has.
What was that, a 3-for-3? I mean.
I
mean, they're even in gold now, bro.
Yeah, 3-for-3. It's even in gold because of that shutdown. That's so basically like 5-for-3 if you look at it like that.
Yeah, where's the gold, Alan?
They did the infamous, oh, you stole the objective. Y'all spited me. Yup, gotta fight you now.
You stepped on my Jace? We gotta fight.
Yeah, exactly. He's like, you ain't talking out. You ain't out of this one, homie. Yeah, Zio, bro, Zenonoise is really popping off this game, man.
Yo, Cammy's still sitting on 2600 gold right now.
Really showing up.
Yeah, Dragon Rider's really showing up too, showing up to the top lane. That is.
Yeah, oh, look, oh man. Dragon Rider showing up to Gromp. Look on the map, you see that? What up, beast? You laughing, dude?
Nothing. He just got 90 gold, man. That's a third of a kill.
Yo, look at the man. Yo, the man has a bounty on his head. You guys are laughing. I bet you guys can never go 0-3 and not have a bounty on your head. For real, dude.
Yeah, that's true. I can't lie.
Oh, look, he's pinging it. That's pretty dang. Like he can hear me or something.
All right, so.
Holy Dragon shit. Yo. Bro, it's gonna be Fire Soul. Bro, can you imagine if Vlad gets the Fire Soul?
I don't want to imagine it. Well, they catch Faithful Death here. They're gonna go for her. And here comes the Dan. Dan is gonna take the fight. Oh,
Dragon Rider needs to rotate.
No, Dragon Rider just needs to keep pushing top. Sleep goes down on Vlad.
I think they turned this. I think they win still. Where's Vlad?
Vlad is in the background.
Yeah, but look, but Kami is just killing the back line. Look at that. Kami just auto attacks for days.
Oh, damn. I didn't see how Vlad got chunked out there.
So they traded 2-for-2, but the thing is, Kami keeps picking up kills. He has a 700 gold bounty on his head.
Yeah, what's going on? Whatever.
No, they want to drop Riff Herald and break mid, I think.
Yeah. Okay, Galaxy.
I feel like they need anti-heal, bro. Only person that has anti-heal is the MVP, Dragon Rider.
Yeah, but Dragon Rider doesn't need these fights, so it doesn't really count.
I know. Like, dude, they got a Sona and a Gore Drinker Lee Sin, man. Like, we need anti-heal.
Yeah. I think Vlad's gonna finish. What is that? What does that build into? I don't even know.
Is Demonic that Embrace? No. What's that item called? The one, is it Cosmic?
Cosmic Drive?
Sure.
Yeah, Cosmic
Drive.
I think
so. Yeah. I'm not sure.
Oh, that one gives movement speed, right?
Yeah.
That makes sense too, actually. Alright, we got a minute for this dragon, man. This is gonna be the, I feel like this is gonna be for all the marbles, because whoever wins this fight is gonna take Baron, and then it's gonna be bases are gonna be exploding.
This game is gonna be hot. What did I just say? Jeez, this fight, I mean.
Man. Well, I guess we go for Soul here, Infernal, and Dan just 1v9, right?
Does he?
Maybe 1v10. That's a lot of peel for Kami, though.
Yeah. Once Kami finishes Hurricane, it's going to be oof.
It's a lot of shields and heal, and then you have Mahar peeling as well with the slow and the sleep.
Yeah. It's going to be pretty dank.
You see Cyan set up? Look in the river. Uh-oh, here it comes! Alright, hold!
Oh, They get the rally immediately.
Back? Oh my god.
Oh, and the Sona ultimate whiffs. Oh, they're gonna get routed here, I think. Oh my god. Oh, Mahar gets caught here. Bullets are flying.
This man on the Scion is a fucking legend, dude. Oh my god.
Oh, arrow goes wide. Hits the Scion, but they're gonna back up. Oh!
He takes it.
He takes it. He's trying. He's trying his hardest to make a play.
Maybe?
Spatel's out of mana.
Wait, do they? Nah, they just get bodied, I think.
They okay, take down at least take down Galaki though.
Oh, wait, hold on. Where's Vlad at? Oh, there he is.
Vlad's on top of Kami. Oh. Kami is trying to play. Oh my god! Kami's playing the game of his life.
Oh my god! He's just KSing. The Sona healing, dude.
Sona is KSing. Sona's KSing.
Oh my god, that is fucking dang.
Yeah, wow, that's crazy. I mean, I think they gotta grab. They gotta set up Baron at least. I think. Get some Baron vision and catch someone. That's
this. They better because Baron themselves.
Because you got four kills, but you're sitting. You're facing Inferno now. You're facing an Inferno Vladimir, featuring.
They have to do Baron.
Featuring Sona and I mean featuring Vlad and shit. I mean not Vlad. Xehanort and shit. All right.
Okay.
You know what? Even they grab this, they're gonna be up 4,000 gold. 5,000.
But they have that permanent Infernal buff. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what's scary.
Mhm. I mean, I don't think they could take a fight to them. So, but it's better to deny it, you know. So.
Yeah. No, absolutely deny it. They're gonna grab top at least for their troubles. So. Oh, I thought that.
You mean Dragon Rider is about to shut that shit down?
Yeah, Bahar better run, yo. Look at that Infernal.
Oh, holy shit, dude. Look at the fucking the splash damage on the Q, man. The soul. God damn.
That's gross. This is gonna be hard to push.
Yeah, because Lucian can poke too with the W or whatever that thing is called. So, like, there's plenty of poking and plenty of. You know, goofy shit you can pull off with the Infernal Soul. Lulu can even proc it too with her extended poke. But the thing is, they have plenty of sustain. They have Moonstone and Chem Tank, whatever, Purifier. So, Sona's just... You know, even though we flame Sona, she's, you know, doing good. She's 3-0 and 12. She's just like a battlecruiser, just flying around, giving buffs, making people dance. But the thing is, the problem though is she allowed Vlad to farm for no punishment.
Yeah, but then again, you know, it's not much she could have really done, to be honest. Aside from like big jungler to come mid.
Yeah, or not pick Sona.
Yeah, that's true as well. I mean, to be fair, what could she possibly played into that? I don't know her champion pool too much, but I know she played true. Karma and Lux. And Lux, I mean, so clearly she plays like support mid, so.
That's true. Oh, Vlad just. Oh, Spatel's gonna go down immediately. They actually might be able to. They might be able to win the 4v5 and then just push and take inhibitors.
Yeah, they need to turn it up here. They need to do as much as they can right now with the Lulu Baron. Down.
Lulu down and Baron buff still up.
But then again, the big boys are alive still, so.
Yeah.
Did they rotate on bottom here, or he said, okay, good gamers, all right.
Yeah, that.
Reset now. Wait. Oh, brother.
And like the underdogs have crazy good vision control too over the Elder Dragon. There's four pink wards there. Uh-oh, here comes Scion though.
Oh,
someone got a tank, bro.
Oh, he missed it, but he still gets a three-man knockup. My God, Vlad is in it.
Vlad is popping off.
Yeah, but Kami's still alive. That's the problem.
Yeah, Kami is doing some deeps, bro.
The big deeps.
The biggest of deeps.
Yes.
Is that a 1-for-2?
Yeah, 1-for-2.
Yeah, but, like, Sona sitting on top of Kami is, like,
It's really helping.
Really doing a lot, yeah.
I know, once she gets Arden sense, she's gonna get Arden sensor too.
I was about to say, where's that Arden at?
She gets Arden, she gets maybe Mikael's, like, buff central, man. Vitamins for days.
I mean, does she go Mikael's? I mean, they don't really have that much, like,
staff for the thick line. Water.
For the polymorph, I think.
10%.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
I think just polymorphing that is worth it. How many stacks does Sona have? Stacks of what?
Sona infinite scale? I don't...
Wait, what does Sona have that scales infinite... Oh, Galaki had to flash that. Oh my god, he's dodging everything. He has to. He's in trouble. He's gonna get run down. But Vlad is there to help him out. Okay, they're setting up for the Inferno. 30 seconds. Ooh!
That's Elder, man.
Or Elder, sorry. What did I say? Inferno. My bad. Yeah, Elder.
Please don't back.
Oh, this is some spooky shit. Oh, Kami gets hit. Gets slowed.
They have to go around. Getting bullied by Ashe's W.
Yeah. Oh my god, if they give Sion the lane, he's just gonna just choose an angle and just jump in.
I don't think they can do dragon on spawn. They're just waiting for mid to shove in, I think.
Yeah, that's a good idea too. Wait for the minions to push.
Yeah, these guys have to take it to them, for sure.
Yeah. Oh, like he's just as soon as you say that.
Oh, they saw the ult, 3 minutes on ult.
Okay, Galaki just DPSing them back. Okay.
Oh, but Vag goes down.
All right, Kami's popping off here.
Yeah.
He's dead here.
Wait, Galaki. Oh, hold it. Wait.
Galaki's alive still.
Oh, yo, that so dude, that close. Sion passive with fucking Fire Soul, Jesus, man. He almost smoked, what's his name there, Mahar.
Uh-oh, he's so dead here, Galaki. No, he's not. Okay, now
Wait.
He's dead.
Hey, what?
Yeah, he just dies.
Can they end the game?
No, they...
18 on Sion.
Yeah, okay, so so they can't end the game, but they do get the thing that helps them end the game.
Wait, yeah. Dude.
Yeah, they get this over easy.
Yeah, Dragon Rider can't TP on this for sure. He won't really be able to do shit.
Oh, man.
What a way to lose, though. Just imagine you have Elder Drake, and then, I mean, not Elder, Infernal.
Are they gonna wait for Kami, or are they gonna just get it? Let me see.
Oh, they wait for him. Okay, they have to, yeah. Smart. And they grab Baron.
Imagine if they didn't.
Yeah,
game throwing.
This team kind of reminds me of, like, season, like, earlier in this, like, in the game when this thing came out. Like a support mid just roaming with their jungler.
Yeah. That was like a Karma mid, Lulu mid.
Yeah. Sona's actually a champion now.
Yeah, I mean, Final Ninja showed it yesterday. Now Peachy is showing it.
Oh, Peachy is showing it.
Peachy Mo Michi. Alright, so they're gonna catch Seta Noise. Ooh! Forced ulti. Oh, okay. Just blocks that shit. I don't care.
Okay.
Yeah, they start Elder though. Okay, I mean, they start Baron.
Oh, we got Vlad and bot lane. I mean, they got Elder, so yeah, they don't really want to fuck with them. I think this is a good choice for them to have Vlad bottom.
They just gotta make.
I think
they gotta do as much as they can. Elder's what over on them and what? Oh, hold on, let me see. They got about.
Wait, they're running mid. Hold on, why don't they run top? They're looking to end. Okay.
How do I tell when the Elder's over? Okay.
You just hit the.
Oh, Elder's over.
Give you a direct timer. What's that?
No, no. Am I dumb? Like, no, okay, never. Yeah, they still have it. Yeah, there's no timer on it. I was trying to figure it out. Oh man. This is spooky shit.
I think Elder is permanent, no?
No, Elder
no.
Is.
Are you crazy?
Elder is. No, that's broken as shit. Yeah, 30%.
Yeah, imagine, okay. Dog. Karthus with that.
Oh,
shit.
That dance coming in. My god.
Knock him again. Okay. Kami's attacking.
Kami's still alive.
God, Kami's dead.
Oh, they got Kami.
Yeah,
that's
it's
a
over. It's over. They got their first win. They got their first one. Not 3-0, thank God.
Alright, that was well played. I definitely think Kami gets that MVP there.
Yeah, well, without a doubt, Kami's MVP.
Yeah, no for way. Sure.
Damn, that's
that
tragic.
Was all, that was all peachy.
That was all peachy. Yeah, he's like, I'm gonna give this Vlad all the CS so he gets fat
those
and
heels,
not do anything.
The speed buff, the three-man, four-man ults, like, are you kidding me? She was literally on Cammy's hip.
What's up, gamer?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, what's up, man? How you doing?
Good. All right, man, give us the rundown of the series, man.
Yo, you booty.
I know I'm booty, man. I lost to Galaxy, like, game one. I'm like, okay, Japanese. I heard very good things about you. Here you go.
No, that's not his fault. Don't put that on him.
Galaxy ego checks him and fucking Vayne gets fucking shit on. I'm like, yeah, it's my turn to shit on Galaxy once again. That's Galaxy fucking picking Vayne.
Wait, did you see it?
All right, man. That game three, the last fight. No, the fight where you guys aced them, except for Lulu.
Which one?
Was it before Dragon or after Dragon? I think after Dragon.
The Infernal.
When it was just you and Sona versus all five of them, and you killed. Killed four.
That was pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah, I was before that fight. I was like, yeah, this game's kind of tough. You know, I might be sweating a little. And then that happened. I'm like, oh, this game's kind of. Nah, but it feels pretty BM, because we did lose 2-1. For me to shit talk them like that.
Yeah.
I really wish it wasn't a 2-1.
I mean, it should have been 2-1 for you. Game one and three should have been one. Game two, you guys got murked, but game one should have been yours. I think that was
game
a,
one.
Yeah, but we lost. So
you lost. But you know, I said in the stream that going 2-4 is not over. Like it's very easy to come back.
Not.
Yeah, just like I said with the. Like how I went over the scores, like a team went 0-3 yesterday, just they 3-0 today, so they're back in at their 3-3. So like the standings is actually extremely tight. The only team that is like super ahead right now is, you know, Return of the Mormons, and ironically enough the For Fun team that's 5-1 right now too. So like, you know, the teams to watch
QQ
out for.
Oh, Mixture's team.
Yeah, Mixture's team 5-1. QQ is old.
Mixture fucking For Funning is probably like better than most people try.
Yeah, right. Yeah, no, that's why that's like I agree with Steven's article. You know, his article said like that team is gross because they want to play for fun, but like if you take them lightly, they'll just fuck you up. And then the thing is like you only get one chance, you only get one shot at them. Like each team only gets one shot at each team once, right? So
yeah,
stuff like that is pretty spooky. So you gotta respect their team even though they don't really want to win, oddly enough. So whatever. Anyway, Kami, you know. Monster performance today.
What do you want to say? That was really good, man.
I'm looking to go 17 point next season. Okay.
So did the Sona mid save the game?
Of course. Yo, Rifle was flaming us. He's like, yo, Kami, why'd you lock in fucking Sona? What's wrong with you? I'm like, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
It's gonna go epic.
That
same thing.
A lot.
Same for the Lilia top.
Yeah, that Lilia top too.
Mahar, dude, I love Mahar, man. Oh, he's so fucking
quite a character, man.
Dude, he's fucking like third rotation tier three. Yo, man, like, I would fucking first pick him. He's so fucking awesome. I love playing with him.
All right, but
warms my heart.
So, any last words?
Shout outs. I'm not the winner, man. I'm the fucking loser. 1-2.
Who cares? But you're the MVP of the game, so that's how we're gonna do things here.
Wait, what? All right, I shout out. I shout out for my boys in the Arbiter Room, and I do shout out my team, because some of them are not used to playing in SDC. Sure. There are quite a few characters that this is their first season. Some people don't know really how to play with each other. They're not necessarily comfortable with playing with each other yet. So hopefully they all get better as the season improves and gain more confidence as we play.
Absolutely. Yep. Keep up the good mood, everyone. You know, like. Even if you're like QQ's team that went 0-6, you can bounce.
Wait, QQ's 0-6?
You can bounce back.
Fuck QQ, man. He went into in-houses with his
team.
Went into his in-house with his entire team. He's like, yeah, hey, we beat a bunch of tier 4s.
Don't talk shit until the season's over. QQ can easily bounce back. They can easily bounce back.
When QQ starts playing like me, that's when I'll stop talking shit.
Damn.
Oh boy.
Okay, they went 0-5. I don't know the results of the last game yet.
Yep. Yikes.
But yeah, like, yeah. It's still anyone's.
I feel bad for every single person that's on that team other than QQ.
They can still bounce back.
I hope they do for the sake of his teammates, but right, for the sake of him.
For the sake of League. Yeah. The League. I want it to be interesting. I don't want another L9.
L9 boot camp.
Yeah, L9 boot camp. You weren't even here, Killer. You even know the meme about that team.
Oh, don't worry. I know everything about Be Happy also. It's okay. I wasn't here, but I was always watching Alan.
Yeah. All right, boys. Yeah, right. Thanks for
see you, gents.
Thanks for hanging out with the guys. Thanks, RJ and Killer, for casting with me and yesterday and today. I hope those that tuned in, you guys had fun. You know, we were having fun on this side and just goofing around.
Yeah, we were laughing.
Yeah, you guys look like you're having a banger time.
It's free content, bro.
All right, gents, I'm fucking out of here. See you, boys.
All right. Yeah. Good night, everyone. All right, thanks for hanging out with us, guys. Standings and stats will be updated tonight. And have a good week.
Yeah, nada.
Go for it.
Give a...